And we should be live. Hey, zombie.
Nice. Let me see if this is working.
My boy working. Yo. The only reason why I wasn't exactly on time for this stream is because I forgot to grab water. Sorry, fuck it. I grabbed water. Oh, my God. The announcement bot is doing wonders. He's actually working. I don't have to post that I'm live in the Discord anymore. I only have to worry about the stupid X app. Let's go.
This is Polgars.
Nice. I was going to comment on it, but, you know, I'm like, I didn't think you'd want to stick around for a Fortnite stream, but okay.
Wow. Okay.
Alrighty. Go sleep. Go fucking rest. Do the thing. Do it. Oh, okay. So, we're going to be playing Fortnite. The funny man is going to be joining us probably. He has to do some folding of laundry first. I have the Fortnite command set up, so it should work. I'm just going to go over them once more. This command should also work. There you go. You literally just type the word in chat. So honk to honk whatever vehicle I'm in, duck to crouch, emote to emote. It'll pick a random emote. Part of it depends on where my cursor is on the screen. Shoot to shoot, jump to jump, swap to change my weapon. There you go. Oh, okay. I thought you just meant a Japanese Twitch stream or something. Okay. Epic. If you haven't had sleep, though, go sleep. If you need to eat, go get snack. If you need drink, go get drink. I slept in today. I slept in until, like, 10 today. But to be fair, I crashed at, like, 3 a.m. I did some cleaning. I played Fortnite with Hypnotic because I wanted to play Fortnite when I got home from work yesterday or last night. Then I proceeded to make 6 pounds of potato salad. I am not. Like, making that a bigger number. I made 6 pounds of potato salad because I wanted potato salad. And I was like, if I make it tonight, then it could sit overnight. And then tomorrow I'll be bussin' for real on God. So I did that. And then I did a little bit of cleaning. And then I basically crashed on the couch. And then I woke up at 5:30 on the couch. And I waddled my ass up to my bed because I was like, this isn't comfy. I woke up with like 8 cats on me. And then I slept until 10 a.m., Moon woke me up. Moon was awesome. She surprised me with pancakes and with coffee. She was like, do you want pancakes and coffee? And I was just like, oh my God. Thank you. But I have that app on my phone to give to John C. Oh my God. No. I was okay with sleeping in today because I don't have work today. I'm fine with that. I get more annoyed. Jesus Christ. See, if I do an alarm like that, my family will kill me because it'll wake all of them up. That's the problem with living in close quarters with your entire family. Unfortunately, it do be like that. I have ways around it, so I do have, like, alarms and stuff that I set, but I also try to, like, go to bed slightly early if I know I have to get up early the next day, that kind of thing. Especially since my late is between 3 a.m. and, like, 5 a.m. So... We hit 600 followers, too, which is bussin'. Hit 600 followers off stream, which is kind of sad. So shout out to Hagen Springtrap for the follow. I appreciate you. I hope you enjoy the content. I'm hoping you aren't a bot. There's so many fucking bots on this site, I can't. So yeah, I had pancake and coffee. And I kind of chilled downstairs with family. I was chatting with Ewok and Moon. And Mom's still been in her bedroom, so I don't know what's going on with her. Dad's off at work. And Endo, the funny man, just got up very recently. He got up like half hour, 45 minutes ago. Jesus Christ. Dude, bots on Twitter are a whole fucking thing. I know for a fact a chunk of the people that follow me on Twitter are bots. And it's just the fucking bots... For content creators, I feel, especially because it's specifically targeted towards them, you have the, like, graphic designer, logo creator type bots where it's, like, contact this site or here's this, like, thing made of stolen assets. I get that a lot, which is annoying. It's frustrating. It's stupid.
Dude, this is busting. I like this song. Yeah. Oh, I think I'm going to go ahead and post in the Discord and ask for any song suggestions for the Just Chatting area, whatever you want to call it. Oh, the scene. For when I do Just Chatting, because I want to add more to that playlist and kind of edit that playlist. I already have a few things in mind, but okay. One or two K-pop songs might be okay, but not every song from a group. Hey, Hypnotic. But I'll go ahead and I think I'm going to post in the Discord and just ask for song suggestions that are kind of meme. Ow! Ow! I just drank! I just took my vitamins! I was going to ask for song suggestions that are slightly meme-y that would fit the Just Chatting vibes. Because I've been meaning to redo this playlist the last, like, fucking week now. Not everyone likes K-pop, though. What the hell? How are you doing, Sar? How goes it? What the hell? Based. It be goes good? Hell yeah! Hell yeah! I know. It still scares me that you were that close to my location. That's not okay. Well, that's the whole point of me asking for suggestions, because then I can check out those songs and be like, oh, that's a vibe. That'll go on a playlist. Or I'd be like, maybe not the right vibe for the playlist, but I like this song and I'm going to add to one of my personal playlists. Yeah, boy. Fucking Young Gravy. All right, let me go ahead and do... I'm going to go full screen just because... I don't think my current form will survive on screen with Fortnite running. It kind of had issues last time, and it was just glitched enough that I was like, So we gonna do this. I feel like it's fair. Let me launch the game. So the commands should work, but y'all gotta test them. The easiest one to test is just emote. You just type in emote. Let me see. Oh, let me go ahead and make it so you guys can actually hear what's going on the desktop. Let's see. I can't do game capture. I have to do window capture. Oh, also OBS had an update, so I don't know if that's going to affect anything. Wizard! How are you doing? You guys can mess with me in Fortnite again. I fixed it. Hopefully. Yeah. I'm booting up the game right now. Doing good? Hell yeah. Did not mean to do that. Hell yeah. Yeah, do it like that. I messed with the thing. Oh, game! If you could load, that would be epic. Yeah. That would be epic. Oh, I'm going to toggle it so that... I'm going to set up a toggle so you guys can throw stuff at yourself on screen when I'm in full screen mode. I keep forgetting to set that shit up. But I'm going to set it up after this stream ends. Zombie, don't threaten me, you fool. You absolute buffoon. So yeah, you guys can abuse yourselves. Or you guys will be able to abuse yourselves when full screen. How are you doing today, Hypnotic? I didn't ask. How goes it? No. Don't do it. No. Sorry, not in chat. I'm not going to remember in chat. I just said I'm going to post in the Discord. Because that way I will remember. I was going to literally do it after stream. After stream, I was going to reconfigure tits for chat. So that way, full screen, you guys can abuse yourselves. And I was going to ask about songs for the Just Chatting
That way I can go through it and, like, remember it. So, let's see. Aside from school, I'm good. On my lunch break, gonna game some Fortnite before I go to work. You work? Hell yeah. I like this fucking skin, dude. I like this skin. This is good. This is epic. You'd be like that. Yo. Yeah, it looks like Homeboy is not in. I'm waiting for Funny Man as well. Funny Man will be in the lobby probably. Because he has floors lava stuff to do. Same as me. Hi there. Oh, you just reminded me of a thing. Audio. I have to turn off. Licensed audio. Yeah. I toggle in and out of it when I'm... Because I like hearing the fucking licensed audio when I'm... Why are you disconnected? What's happening? What's going on? Huh? Oops. As I was leaving stream, I went to the Twitch home, and the first recommended stream had butt cheeks and half-naked women in the thumbnail. Hell yeah. Hypnotic. No. No. I have to make dinner tonight, and I don't know what I'm making. My plans are literally to stream some Fortnite for a few hours, figure out what I'm doing for dinner / make dinner, and then evening stream. That's why I had it planned the way I had it planned. Hypnotic, what the hell? What is happening? Why does your fucking PC seem to hate Fortnite? What's going on there? Can we just have a Fortnite, I'm speaking to you directly. Can we just have a setting where we can just make it so that it doesn't give us fucking alerts that there's new shit in our locker or in this section at all? Because I hate it. I hate seeing that fucking, that little circle. I hate it. Because I have to go through and I have to clear it. And it doesn't even always clear. And that's bullshit. This is bullshit. Yo, we have more stuff to do? Yo! We have more stuff! We gotta land near that area for me to get that done. Shit. That's easy. That's less easy, because I always forget to mod the weapons. I know it's a thing in-game, but, like, I always forgore. Alphonse! How you doing? My PC has been blasting since my upgrades. I just accidentally closed it when I meant... Oh, okay. I don't fucking know. Hi! What other quests do we have? See, I have a bunch of these to do, because I haven't really played any since last time I streamed it. I hope you're having a good day, Alphonse. Also, allergies is still kicking my ass stream. I'm ready for the weather to decide what it's doing. Like, literally, my fucking eye holes be watering. This shit not okay. None of these are... We're gonna have to land around the underworld / Grimgate. Actually, Rebel's honestly anywhere around here. I just need access to that shit. That shit right there. Heck yeah, Alphonse, let's go! You got this. You got this shit. Can I pry and ask what kind of job? Can I ask? You don't have to answer, but I'm gonna ask. Epic.
I have pie.
Ooh. I think shepherd's pie is one of the dinners on our meal plan this week. I might make shepherd's pie. Not as good as pot pie, but it's something. Oh, there you go! Epic! That's awesome. I feel like doing maintenance for any place other than like a retail setting is a decent maintenance job. And I only say that because maintenance at retail settings is horrible. It is disgusting. Like, shops and stores, because people are disgusting, bro.
Just wanted to call and remind you,
what the
you
hell?
Don't matter.
Nice.
You're an alcoholic.
No. This is false.
Hey,
public service announcement from Mr. Phil himself. Nice. Nice. Let's see. Let me see.
I'm going to anger the boss immediately.
No, don't do it. Why do you do that? Why? I don't have weapon. I only have singular gun and it's bad. Oh. If we die, I blame you.
That's not your gun.
Also, I'm doing all the things for XP. Like, I'm opening everything, I'm breaking shit. I just want to level up. It's taking forever to level up. This is what you get. That would be terrifying. I would be terrified, wizard. I've also been practicing with the sniper. Yeah. I don't like the idea of Skibbity Toilet in Fortnite. The idea of Mr. Beast being in Fortnite kind of scares me a little. I don't want that in there as well.
It's fine. In order to put Skibbity Toilet in Fortnite, they would first need Valve's approval because they are using Half-Life heads.
Oh, true. I'm going this way. Here. Woo! Yeah. Yes, Mr. Beast.
Mr. Beast?
What the hell? That sounds like a fan fiction for you moment, wizard. Oh, I should reload, huh? Thunderbolt, I don't want. Ooze. I found the ooze. I like the wings out of all of the, like, epic items, all of the new items. I like the wings the best because of the movement. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy.
He's so low.
No.
Kill him.
Groot?
Yeah.
It's Groot. Hypnotic, what the hell? Why did you have to set the wolves out?
Distraction.
Med kit. Oh. Hey. More med kit. This is epic. Ew. I don't like that. Oh, wait. Let me reload real quick. The furry is wandering. I need to go hop into Goofers. Sweet.
This time I'm gonna stay there.
What the hell, Alfonso? No, no, kidding. Hey. What am I dropping? I feel like I need that. We'll drop that, I guess. Yeah. Shotgun. Real quick. What was the one I was trying to do? Instructions. Oh, I have to hit. Okay. Easy. Maybe? Yeah. Jewels. I'm going that way. Delivering essence. Stop. Can the Ohio memes die, please? And thank you. No. What the hell? What the fuck? No. It is not how that works.
You're always talking about Ohio during true crime. Anytime
I think it's funny when Ohio. Like, oh, yeah, but it's the same with Florida. I make comments about Texas too. It don't matter. Yo. Extra med kit. Okay. Oh. She wants to shoot me.
Why?
Shoot me down, bitch. Do it. No, she didn't. 69.
100.
Nice. Oh, I don't have any. This is bullshit. Yeah, boy.
This is the first time a wool man has accepted one of my jars.
What the hell? That is a cursed ass statement. What the fuck? Oh god.
Enemy!
Oh, I noticed. Run. Hi.
I'm dead. Nope. My medallions.
They are on the roof. This is bullshit. Oh. No! Yeah, no. It sold me cryptocurrency. Let's go.
What?
The fucking Midas machines. It sold me a skin. Hey! Back bling. Times two for some reason, huh? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Weird. There it is. Mod weapons. Yay. Is he on yet? No. This is bullshit. This is a bullshit. My intro music. Fixing something real quick. Why is this not weird? Weird. God damn it. I mean, fair, but what?
I could beat them unconscious.
There you go. No. Don't do it.
I didn't even look in the shop. I actually have V-Buck, but I'm waiting for something good to be in shop. It's a wonder I'm even talking to you.
And I want you to start having a gay relationship.
What the fuck? What the hell? So you fixed your soundboard, I'm noticing.
Yeah, but it's only Dr. Phil.
What the fuck? You only made it as far as Dr. Phil. What the fuck?
He takes priority. He is my idol.
Shut the hell up,
bitch. Oh my god. Scootin'. Hello. Where are we dropping?
Wherever
I did all the things, so I don't need to.
Weapon.
I don't remember. I go middle of the map just because I can. Yeah. No.
Hello, Peely.
It was a furry. Where did the fur?
Ada.
Oh. Out of ammo. Oh god.
Uh-oh.
Let me pick that up. That'd be epic. Yeah. Oh. Nope. Reload that. Gold. Was that the furry? Nope. Oh, hey. What the hell?
Do you mind saying how old you are?
What the fuck? Someone just screamed in my house. I don't know if the mic picked that up. God damn. Ammo, beautiful. I like the thermal scope so much better for the guns. Someone was just in the window. Yeah. Wow. Hell yeah. We live in the best reality. Seeing the fucking Ninja Turf. Seeing Master Splinter wielding a goddamn AK is hilarious to me. Aw, yeah.
Where do we go to mod our weapon?
I don't know.
Can't believe you.
I don't fucking know. I don't pay attention to things. I keep forgetting that weapon mods are a thing until I stumble upon them and it's like, oh, this is kind of cool.
I think the only places I've seen them are in those bunkers.
The little vault things?
Yeah.
Yeah?
That occasionally open.
Yeah. Fallout reference. Yeah.
Rude.
Guys, I wanna watch the Fallout show. But they're using guns. That's like against everything they stand for. They're ninjas. Sliding is so funny. Fucking Leonardo with an AK. Oh, well. Oh, I'm getting shot at. I killed a banana. Ah, no! There's a banana. There's a banana. He's gonna fucking. Yep, he's gonna res him. He's gonna res him. Shoot him.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Nope.
And I do.
Nope. He's still resing him. No! God damn
you.
It. Pilu should have died. Is this some bullshit? Hi, Borscht Baron. How are you doing?
Trying to go to the store so I can get some chips.
Yeah, no. I didn't even see them until I saw banana, and then I didn't see other one.
To the store.
I'm just grabbing the health here.
There's enemies in front of the store, as usual.
Average head moment.
They're leaving.
Y'all don't have a better fucking minigun? No? Okay. My fucking loadout is slightly ass. It's fine. Meme God! Yo! How are you doing? Hell yeah. Borscht Baron. We. I'm gonna say we. Hypnotic carries. I suck at the game. Yep, I see the people. I see what you're talking about. Oh no, I don't. Never mind. I mistook a thing for a thing. I hope you're doing good, Beam God.
When the boys from the other hood take over the 7-Eleven.
The fucking. Oh my god. I'm going to the radio tower thing. It's in a circle.
Open the door or I'm gonna
Llama.
Throw rocks through your window.
Why is it not letting me fucking mark things? Yeah. Llama.
Emperor's new groove reference.
That movie was pretty bustin'.
I want a Kronk.
Aww. Yeah, that would be kind of awesome. Yes. Hell yeah.
Very poopy loot.
I needed this, so.
Bunker! The bunker is opening.
Oh, shoot, you're right. I don't even have wings. This is bullshit.
Bonjour.
Hey, monkey. You want to say hi to stream?
Hi, stream!
Moon says hi.
Get in the Lamborghini.
I was waiting for you to fucking hit me. Of PTSD when anyone enters a vehicle because of the sheer amount of times I've been bullied
with vehicles.
It marks it. What do you mean?
It disappeared. Fuck it here.
What the?
Lamborghini.
Not made for off-roading, though. It's not made for off-roading. Just mow him down. Just mow him down. Oh my god. Oh my god.
My Lamborghini.
Oh god. I don't like this. I don't feel safe.
We are good.
What the fuck?
This is gonna cost so much money to pay.
Oh my fucking god. I'll walk. Yeah, yeah. There's a lot of gunshots coming from this direction.
They're further away.
They're right on the hill there.
My.
I like being a little
no
shit.
One's been in here.
I like poking people while they're already distracted. It's funny. Nice. Minigun? Minigun. Yeah, minigun. What up?
Yeah, just pass.
Why you gotta smack my head? This is bullshit.
Weapon modified.
Let's go. Gold. Okay.
Eliminate players with modded weapons. I can do that.
I'm not used to this fucking screen.
Let me kill you before you kill each other.
Already has the good good. Hey. There you go.
Yippee.
Oh, okay. I was dumb. I didn't know where it was at. Yo. Yeah, sure, after this round. Sounds good. Funny Man's gonna join at some point, and at some point I need to play Floor's Lava, because it's the only ones I have actual things left for. For the most part, there's this singular one for non-Floor's Lava, but... I like the whip, the chain.
People in the 1800s.
No, what the fuck? I don't like it when other players have it because you can use it on teammates and that's not cool. but.
How about when this is over, we go do a little coke?
Oh yeah, there's a people. There are peoples. Are they chasing that man? Oh no, it's an NPC. Oh god. No. Don't do it, hoe.
Hey.
Don't do it. Don't you do it. What you doing?
Gamers.
Oh god. Don't please don't die.
Oh.
I said don't die.
I killed one of them and their NPC. I got killed by a separate squad. They have
We are hiding.
Tools.
We are They're hiding.
On the way. They're on the way.
I suck so bad at Forest Lava, it's not even funny. Fuck. God damn it. I got a headshot at least.
Kill him and then be petty.
The pain in your voice.
I might have time for one more round.
Okay. Yeah.
If not, I will just leave you to your doom midway.
Sounds good. Was an invite. Meme god. Yeah.
You have no idea how much I want to slap.
Hey there, back. Stranger.
What did I just join to? What was that?
Dr. Phil. He only got to the Dr. Phil part of his soundboard.
Narcissistic bitch.
Yeah. 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 Yeah, I kind of wish for Floor's Lava there'd be options for duos, trios, and squad. I don't get why it's just squad. That does not make sense to me.
Yeah, it should have the options for all.
Like, I can understand not solo. Don't do that. Hey, Kitty Chaos, how you doing? Yeah, no. I can understand the whole, like, it's too much for just one person situation. No, he needs to join our party, you fool. Give me 1 second. Why is he doing this? No, you have to join us. He always does this. I'm writing up. I don't care. Hypnotic's not a time. Yo, it's the funny boy. Hypnotic.
Oh wait,
I think y'all are in match without us because of when he fucking joined. God damn it.
What is up, funny man?
Yeah. Why is that fucking emote so loud? I like this one.
I'm still on the loading screen. Wait a second.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Okay. It's so weird that it does that. It just puts some people into the game. It's weird.
Yeah, it's dumb. I think the timing of that was just with...
Yeah.
Do you have any quests to do? Endo. Other than Floor's Lava.
I still have to do the mod weapons one and the eliminate players with fully modded weapons.
I have eliminate players with fully modded weapons. That's all I got.
I feel like the easiest way to do that one would just be to get one of the mythics.
True. Oh, so we need to land somewhere in that area for you.
Grim Gate is a really good place to land.
Fair.
That's where I usually land.
Hypnotic always summons the furry, the resident furry, like, as soon as possible. Like, we don't
it's
have
the
weapons.
Easiest boss to kill. It's the easiest boss to kill, though. Like, you really don't need a weapon. I've killed that boss with just the chains.
What the
and
fuck?
He has one of the best medallions.
Righty up, Endo.
Yeah, he has the best gun and medallion, but he's the easiest to kill. The reason he's easy is because his minions don't have guns. They don't shoot at you, you just have to kill them.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah. It's more of a moral dispute then.
I What the fuck? No. No.
Put him down.
No. Let's fuck up. Hey homies, we homies? Okay, maybe not. Homies.
Yeah.
Yeah. This one is just doing
you're
anime
ugly,
at me.
You're disgusting.
This is
I'm
so
gonna
sad.
Kill you. Give me $200.
Yo, busting it down.
Oh wait, they made it so you can't do jam tracks in here anymore. For some reason, I couldn't do it.
You can't do it when the boss countdown is happening.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
that kind of makes
all
sense.
Jam sessions happening. I don't know why.
Oh, actually, I think I do know why, because I think there was a glitch when that happened. If you were doing drums, the drums would always be on you. Competitive players were doing that, so they couldn't see your body, so they couldn't shoot you.
What the fuck?
It was really weird.
That's a disadvantage.
That's scuffed as fuck.
No, it's because they couldn't see where your body was, so they would just be shooting into this drum set, and they couldn't see you.
Become the drum kid.
I always land up here for this best.
Land on this.
Fair, I always land randomly whenever I land a place. That might be why I die as often as I do. Where? Hey, SMG. This is bussin'.
I gotta supply drop someone.
Yeah.
Someone.
Oh, my mouse is doing the thing. Hey.
Okay, and you have to move the boss. I'm going to get the supply drop. Oh, wait, I went the wrong way.
Spawn on me. That's fucked up.
One of the wolves chased me all the way to the supply drop.
Dedicated.
We should contain a Cerber.
The Cerber spawned. They'll just instantly. The medallion. Oh, okay. Or not. I'll take the gun.
I'm not a fan of the gatekeepers.
I like it. It's better when you put the drum mag on it. It gives you 5 shots instead of 3.
Fair.
Oh, that makes
Oh wait, I want that. The reason that I feel like this is the best medallion is it works really well with the chain. You just pull someone in and then kill them with the mythic shotgun.
That's fair. Yo, wait, hold up, hold up.
Oh, oh god.
Yeah,
thank you.
Okay. And I know you kind of like that sometimes.
Better than this empty sniper rifle.
That's sad. Give it bullets. I don't know which one.
It is empty.
I want something with a decent scope right now. I don't mind having a decent scope. Yeah.
Is it just me or after the update is the Thunderbolt way more common? I don't know if that's a thing they changed, but like I feel like I'm getting it in like every other chest. I'm getting it in like every other chest.
It feels like it.
Yeah, I don't think it's gotten any more common since day one. I think the only one that's changed is the wings. I think they lowered it.
Really? Like I've been seeing wings
like, all the time.
Yeah, they definitely lowered the wing spawn rate, because that was every chest for me.
Hmm.
I
have no
it.
Heals in my inventory. I'll be fine.
Oh, why am I collecting?
What's wrong?
I had a quest in
mind. Yeah, you gotta hit structures and collect the things that pop out.
He's gonna get on the train.
I don't think I have the speed.
I got on it.
Train.
The train really is not that worth it. It's kind of fun.
It is funny.
I heard people talk about that last time.
Yeah, like, it only drops blue weapons.
Eagle Eye, it has that scope.
I have a... Oh. I have a purple reaper. So.
Yo.
There's people here? Mind the train?
They're on my train. You fool.
This guy's healing all my body.
Another person using Thunderbolt right above the rim.
Oh, he has the Hades medallion.
No.
Oh wait. Oh god, I'm being left behind. Oh, I'm being shot at.
My card is way behind the train.
Are you okay?
I'm running back.
Oh shit.
Oh, no, I'm not. I'm being shot at.
All right. I thought your card was already picked up.
Oh.
No,
yeah.
I didn't even get to get on the train. There was a person back.
All right. I'm headed. I'm headed that way. Was there still people? Over here.
Yeah, there was some guy that was shooting at me. I don't know where they're at, but
nope.
I jumped down. I'm trying to get up there.
Fuck.
There's definitely not the same guy.
No! 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 Fuck! 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 Unintentional. God damn it.
That's the same guy.
Fucking hell! There's like.
Oh, that only barely missed. Okay. I'm trying here.
Yo.
What idea? Where's the thing? I know there was a... Blind.
What thing?
The thing that brings you back up. There it is. Yeah. Yeah.
Yo, let's go.
Oh. Okay, I had to reload. I was trying to get it. So, like, whenever you're using the thing, you can have the sticks effect and it'll just let you go around so they can't just shoot you out of the air. But it worked.
Oh, yeah.
But,
you know. Yeah. Like.
I tried. Oh, we're gonna make the lobby?
Yes. Yes, yes, yes. You gotta go then, Hypnotic?
It would seem not. I'm just waiting for words from my coworkers.
Fair enough. And know what you're doing. There you go. It was not showing on my end at all. Stop that. Hmm. cut.
Not the animal.
Oh, his hand is not. I could
beat them unconscious.
What the hell? How the hand doesn't actually connect to this emote with he's just floating. Floating.
Doing an emote about hunting while I'm
busting it down. Yeah. So have you re-binged all the Predator movies then? I know.
Not re-binged. I'd only ever watched Predator 1 and Prey.
Oh.
I just have never had time because motherfuckers.
You have this thing called a phone. What the hell?
Yeah, you didn't even listen.
What the fuck? Because dude, what the fuck?
I'm still in lobby.
You cannot appreciate a movie.
Why?
How are you? What the fuck?
And it says none of y'all are in game. Like,
what?
Hypnotic is still emoting.
Nah, I'm watching him right now. He is, he is in game.
Well, it just says all of us are ready. It says waiting for matchmaking. Oh, now all of you are in game. There we go.
Oh. Well.
Yeah, I'm not in there.
I already left.
Okay.
Yes.
It was weird.
Check your internet, my guy.
I don't think my internet's that bad.
Get off.
Oh, I finally got the
boy.
What the fuck?
I finally got the keyboard. That's the
doesn't matter what skin, just Banjo emote.
Yeah. This party of skins looks like a fever dream.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
No, stop! I hate that chat opens up when motherfuckers. Motherfuckers is just hypnotic, by the way.
The way it opened.
It's always hypnotic, bro. What the hell? No.
Ain't no way, brother, man.
No!
Amen, brother.
What the fuck? No. I kind of miss futuristic butter barn as a location.
Yeah, that was cool.
Ooh, your hands are so cold.
I preferred original butter barn.
Really? I liked futuristic. Shit bussin'.
Didn't give off all the yeehaw vibes.
Yeah, it did. Just futuristic yeehaw vibes. The fuck?
Space cowboys.
Yeah.
That sounds like an anime thing.
Oh my
god. It is. Cowboy Bebop. Exactly. It's literally an anime thing.
What up, Moon? I don't know where that came from. I don't think so. But now I want to check it out.
I love it when I pull up the email.
Moon just gave me a sticker that's gender-affirming apparel and just said, I assume this is yours. And I'm just like, I don't know where this came from. So now I'm going to look this up after stream. What the hell? What the hell? Hey, I am not the only queer in the house. This is bullshit.
Wait, was this where I need to get the marker moved?
Yeah, that's where Jules is.
Okay.
She's named after vape. That's kind of strange.
What? What? What?
<That was dumb.
laughs> She butters my barn until I come on down.
Hey, yo!
Redeeming pick sentence is a mistake. No.
After every time we go to say something, I just imagine a really loud buzzer sound effect. One fucking video.
Oh god. I just need a gun. That'd be epic. Yeah, that'd be epic. I have a gun, I'm going to take out this. Going to set it on fire. Yeah. Oh my god. A shot? Yeah. I ate my space bar. Okay. Yeah, a shot. Very nice.
Have you seen magazines?
Huh?
Have you seen magazines?
Haven't seen what?
Magazines.
No. I have not seen magazines. Yo, we live in the future. That's some bullshit.
Hong Kong are the days of porn. Now you Google boo.
Yeah.
God bless America.
Wait, if we go, yeah.
I want to
see. I see someone's already blown up the gas station. That was my plan.
I did that right away.
Goodbye, Hypnotic.
Man.
Bye.
Look at work.
Yes.
So mad. I come over to this. I think it's supposed. I thought it was a sniper machine, but it's just the DMRs.
Nice. I like the DMRs. They're not too bad.
You're ugly.
No, what the hell? Dr. Phil dropping straight facts.
Fuck no. Going up in the wind. Oh.
What are you doing?
Sorry, my NPC's already taken the other seat.
No, I don't know where your mags are.
I went out.
Help me, the child's.
What happened?
What the hell? Asking me about magazines.
Yeah.
Somebody stole this motherfucker's magazine.
Nice.
I can drive, I swear.
Yeah.
Me after 7 years.
Oh god. Immediately runs into me. Okay.
That wasn't on purpose, believe it or not.
Sure. Oh no.
It was all part of God's plan.
No!
Man, I want them to put in more Predator cosmetics. So
yo.
Many different, like, looks for this museum.
Oh, okay, I guess I just can't walk here? Okay.
Epic! What the fuck are you doing?
Right.
I'm just not allowed to walk here, I guess.
That's funky.
There might be an invisible object. It happens.
Yeah.
Or a car that spawned in, but...
I think it's because it's the door. I think. Yeah.
Possibly.
It's the... Yeah, not S-Fix. It was the door. That was invisible.
Weird.
Listen, boy, are you on any kind of drugs?
All of them.
Well, I found it out.
Found the source of the problem.
Call me Batman, because I'd be the world's greatest detective.
Oh my god, one of the body cam videos that I watched recently on stream, the motherfucker admitted to being on meth and weed. I'm like, huh? You what?
Probably because they were on meth and weed.
Like, nah, I think that,
that
was
is a combo, bro. Like...
Gotta be fun.
No. No.
Life is boring.
My brain can barely comprehend just being high. I don't know, want to think about what's going on in your brain on both of those substances at the same time.
Dude, I wish I could get high.
Fun is
what's
happening.
Like,
oh my
feel
god.
Like what you do when you get high. Because you make it sound like a bad experience.
What do you mean? I have to be like mentally okay with it and then it's fine. Like
there's
if I'm overwhelmed or something and I get high, then everything amplifies and it's not good.
Yeah, that's not what it's supposed to do.
What the hell?
I take it and everything calms down and I feel.
Oh, I get sleepy, but I'm having multiple crises at the same time.
You're apparently getting like bad thoughts while you're on.
What the hell?
I'm giggling about bullshit, dog.
Sometimes it makes the voices louder.
I'm on my
that's
goofy
all.
Arc.
What do you mean?
On my goofy arc.
You every day. The fuck?
Yeah.
What the hell? This is bullshit.
It's just goofier with weed.
What the fuck?
Goofy.
It's more annoying with weed.
Hey, I use jokes as a coping mechanism.
Fags.
Yeah, boy.
Hey. Where's a station to mod?
They only spawn in those little bunkers. No.
Oh, that's some bullshit. What?
Yeah, that's why. That's
gay.
Why I haven't been able to do that challenge yet.
Oh, that's fucked up.
Where bunkers are at? I know there's one near here. I just can't remember what direction.
It's random when and which one's open. Actually, I don't think it's random when, but it's random which one's open. So you never know if you're gonna be close to one. The ones that are in storm might open too. So there's a chance that you just.
That's so fucking stupid. What?
I thought they all opened.
No, it's only a few.
Weird.
Didn't mean to do that.
Unless I'm just stupid and completely wrong, I think it's only a few of them.
Yo! Gold friendly gun.
Ooh.
How am
scope
I
attachment.
The first person in game to pick up a legendary item that's not possible?
Yeah, I think that's a glitch because one time I was. Like, it does that just randomly because one time I was in top 50. And it said I got the first kill of the game. And I was a little bit confused. I don't know how that happened.
Wait, my mask didn't disappear. What the fuck?
Oh, it's up.
What?
I did the emote, my mask didn't come off. Just roared with it on. Now he's putting on a second one.
Oh yeah, that skin's a bit glitched.
Man, this is fucked. There you go. Wait, nope. Back.
Oh wait, this one here.
Coming right.
Okay, I just can't aim, I guess.
Same. It's fine.
Space chimp!
Yeah, I'm just...
Okay. Yay, let's go.
Oh yeah, I have to eliminate people with a fully modded weapon. Shot them.
Oh wait, what happened to hypnotic?
Oh hell yeah, hypnotic! Hypnotic said was fun, boys. Just the lunch break I needed. Let's go.
Okay, nice.
You know what's weird?
What?
The skin isn't broken in Save the World.
I know the only skin I have that I know was like currently broken is Eddie Brock. His emote in the lobby, it'll play twice. Like it'll play like the him putting. Like, Venom going over him and it taking off like at the same time. It's weird.
That's really weird, huh?
I can't say I've worn Eddie Brock in a while. I kind of regret buying him.
I don't regret mine because he's apparently super rare now. I don't really care about rarity of cosmetics, but he hasn't been back in like 2 years.
I was just about to say I have no care for rarity.
Yeah, I don't either, but I don't think it's.
I care about how they look.
Oh hey, there's one of those machines that can change any gun to legendary up here. The Midas thing. It costs 500 gold though.
Oh, there's a vault.
I have 4,000.
I didn't even notice.
I have 2,013.
I have 2,835.
Damn, that's
yeah. I've been playing a lot lately, and when I do play, there's gamers.
I wasn't talking about your gold.
I just got like 80,000 notifications. Oh my god, sorry. I'm here.
Gamers.
I got jump scared.
No, I was gonna finish it with the spot.
His homeboy is nearby,
my
dude.
Bad.
Oh, there you go.
Coming over, boy. I can see you, boy. I'm tracking you, boy.
If the Predator had voice lines like that, I would be terrified.
Yeah,
redneck Predator.
I would be scared.
Be a different kind of Predator. I'm
you. Where are you going, boy? You hear the voice going from tree to tree.
Alright, I'm going for the...
The new Predator movie, Sexual Predator.
God damn it.
Prequel to the Predator, Child Predator.
Okay. No! It's not okay.
Let's just say I'm glad that canonically they're called younglings, so you don't have to call them Child Predator.
Oh. I'm willing to bet that they... Someone like
Youngling Predator is any better. I'm gonna be real with you.
Well, that's just it. You just call them younglings.
Oh, okay.
I mean, technically, this.
Are you in a car?
No.
I'm in danger. I'm in danger. I'm in the vault.
Drive-by moment. This is a Detroit moment.
This is a hood moment right here, certified.
Me and a boy. Hood Predator with the pimp chains.
God damn it, I don't want that image in my head.
Yeah.
No, not no. No. Why'd they do it to him like that?
Bro got the predlocks.
What the fuck? I hate that.
They are canonically called predlocks, and I love that.
I hate that.
They're called predlocks? No, that's horrible.
Yeah.
Someone is here.
Yeah, I can smell him.
Oh! Yeah, I just saw him. You should kill him. Yeah.
It's Midas. Yes, James. But not the pimp kind. The whipping kind.
Oh, God.
No, he has both. Wait, wait, wait. You can pull him down.
I don't have chains.
I do.
I was trying to upgrade. Okay, that's fully done. Oh, we got this.
Did they drop? Oh wait, wait, there's another footsteps.
That's done.
I got
it. That's done. Okay. Fully, all these are fully upgraded. If I get kills, they count.
I guess I'll just turn this DMR into a sniper.
Wait. Oh, you're at the bench.
Yeah.
Wait, Ando! Drink it! I just
Why
threw
the
thing.
The fuck? Joke's on you, I
drink.
Had to move my inventory.
Okay.
I just hadn't healed up.
I almost jokingly threw this cleaner, but then I realized it would hurt me, so.
No!
I was gonna say, the joke would be on you.
Yeah,
I
it
can't
would.
Pick up this last one. I had two already in my inventory.
Okay, well, I'll get that.
Oh, let me grab that.
Money.
I always forget that there's actual
Oh wait,
gold
shotgun,
in
I need
here.
That.
Southerners, one.
Oh,
yeah,
so
yeah.
I'm off.
Oh.
He was getting the reboot.
No, he's not.
Got him.
God, pulling people down from flying with the chain is so fun.
That's funny.
No, that's funny.
You did not!
Yeah, he do be like that.
Okay, I was trying to say if I wanted to drop.
The immediate reaction was good. You did not.
You did not.
Yeah, no. Endo and Hypnotic, if you're in a party with either of them fuckers, they will do that.
I won't steal loot. I just like goofing with you.
On my goofy arc.
Yeah,
up,
but it's not goofy.
Up.
I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. No. 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 I don't want to. No.
Scorpion from Mortal Kombat be like.
God damn it. Stop. Stop. No.
Come here, boy.
No.
Get back here.
I don't want to. Stop.
Smell you, boy.
Stop. I don't like it. Stop it.
I don't like this game.
Mercenaries and Predator.
Stop bullying. Stop bullying.
Eliminate one more person with a fully modded weapon. That's all I can do for her.
Oh, I know it's gonna take me a while to get the modded kills, just because it takes me forever to get a fully modded anything.
That gold things are already fully modded.
And
also, the floor is lava, everything is fully modded.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh shit, I didn't think about that. Floor's lava is next, boys.
Nice, I haven't played it much.
I played a little
bit. I love the fact that the pickaxe you get from that is like the shark pickaxe, but it's gold since Midas died to a shark.
I was
so
gonna say, it's some goofy lore shit.
Ah!
Yeah, it's because Midas died to a shark, so he killed the shark that killed him.
That's why it's called something
Circle of Life.
Yeah, it's like Gilded Revenge, I think.
You ain't Chris Hansen, you ain't kidding.
Oh, there's people right ahead of me.
Okay, I just stuck at him. Can I get back here?
Because it doesn't lock on to teammates, you have to actually get them dead on.
Yeah.
Like that. Oh my god, I'm trying to shoot at people! Devious laughter needs to stop.
Sorry, I meant to go for that.
Oh my god.
That's my bad.
No. Fuck.
Dead. Oh.
By the thing. Yeah, right there. Ah!
Oh, I tried
behind
a
rock.
I tried getting you.
Kill him! It's behind a rock. Healing looks like.
What rock?
The like literally right across from where the tree is where I died. By the revive. Yeah.
Oh, yep, I see.
Yeah, I see him.
Right there.
God. I pulled him over.
Yoink.
Where they at? Am I with blind?
Oh, one of them's on the tower with a scope.
Ooh, oh, I saw that. Shit. Oh.
Wait, I got it.
Pussy.
I shot him once.
Ah, man, I tried. They're too far away. They're too high up.
Oh.
Oh, wait, is that them? Oh god, I thought that was you.
No, I don't have one.
Oh, that's not them. That's clingers in the ground.
What?
I'm going mental.
They ran back to the rock. They're throwing more lightning.
Maybe for a reboot, because the next one isn't in circle, so. Maybe that's why they're camping that area. You guys need to get it out in the circle.
Okay, I killed their NPC at least. Their NPC was emoting for some reason, by the way.
Yeah, that was weird. What the heck?
Knocked this one. Storm damage. I just pulled him back into the storm.
Oh god, wait.
Yeah. I dropped 3 med kits.
Oh, I didn't see this.
Touch the river sticks.
Oh, thank you.
I'm honestly only using this pickaxe because I want them to have a
wait. Oh, really? Okay.
Oh no.
Oh wait, there's a crown over there, I guess. Wait, what's storm ticket? Nah, it's not worth it.
Next circle. Let's just take the high ground, I suppose.
Yeah.
Ooh, medkit.
I missed that.
This is a really bad circle. There is no buildings to hide in or behind.
Yeah.
You don't need to hide, boy. Just murder.
What the fuck? People just sit here spinning the chain.
Yeah, baby.
Oh my god. There's another medkit down.
Nowhere in the rules of the hunt does it say I can't whip a motherfucker.
What the hell? That's fucked up.
Perfectly legal.
Where are the other players? Like, goddamn.
Oh, right, you know?
Yeah, just use the chains. Oh my god.
Oh.
Hold him in.
Lock in.
No, there's a guy behind us too.
Yep, pink.
Okay, yeah, maybe not. Maybe we can actually play again.
Aw, down.
Oh fuck.
Oh no.
Oh god, reload.
Yeah. Oh god.
Rapidly gun to avoid sniping. Oh.
I got it.
How is he not hitting you? I'm very
oh my god,
oh,
health.
Oh my god.
You need help.
Holy
shit.
When you're rezzed, it doesn't give you your overshield. That's bullshit.
There's only one guy.
Medkit.
Yeah, I'll grab one too. Wait, do you want to go over there? Just
oh,
try
yeah,
and get
he's
him
on the rock.
Since we can tell he's bad at aiming. That'll be funny.
Yeah, got hell him. Yeah. Oh! Yo! Nice.
Apollo!
Wait.
Ready up.
Just hearing the bass of Feel Good Inc. after that, that's great.
We're not returning to lobby? From Floyd's Lava?
Oh yeah, cause...
Oh yeah, no, I forgot.
And even if we did, we'd still be in...
No!
We were in squads, and we only had 3 people because Hypnotic left.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Yeah.
I have 4 gore.
Oh, so that means also we're gonna be going in with one less person in Floyd's Lava.
Yeah, well no, I usually do autofill.
Oh, okay.
We can bully them into submission.
Yeah, we have numbers on our sides, boys. No, last time me and Endo tried to play, we had a couple of them where all they did was just fuck with us the entire game. Like, they did not give a shit.
I got the Rose of
I got Battle Stars. I already got that. Battle Stars.
I got your mama's pussy in my pocket.
What the What the hell? That's some bullshit.
Hey, yo.
What the fuck? You need to sit down and stop. What the hell?
I was not prepared for that at all.
This is what happens when Endo gets any type of sleep. It's on Phil, right?
I'll go with Snowman.
Snowman.
You have the Predator.
I do. We could go all Predator.
Oh god.
Yeah.
Let's go all Predator. Why not?
Do I have the Predator?
Yes, you should. It was,
it was other cosmetics because you were lazy.
Because I don't care.
That's fucked up, dog.
Because I don't care.
Movie.
You know what I like? I like.
I
what the
it.
Hell? I haven't either. Really.
What the
I
fuck?
Watched the one. I watched Prey. I didn't. I haven't watched.
Actually, wait. I've watched
what'd you just
one,
say?
But it. I've watched one, but it was Alien versus Predator. That's the only one I've watched.
I don't think I have
watched.
A preset for
those
it.
Those ones were kind of. Bugged.
Yeah, you can tell I don't like it when there's no preset for it in my fucking locker.
I just have presets for like stuff I'm too lazy. Like if it's a bunch of like
you
random
know
stuff.
When good iconic bunch. Character.
Man, again, I've only watched Prey.
Evel when good iconic.
Oh, you know,
franchise.
I did watch that movie. Actually.
And it was okay.
I would
just...
love if we had the Predator from Prey. That dude looks spooky.
Oh right, I forgot so Predator nice. Has his own pickaxe. Forgot about that. What's it?
Yeah, I don't use it though. I hate that they made.
Well,
him
what's
slap
his back
bling? For no reason. You don't have it.
I do so. Like that it shows that the like the hit marker for it is like actually like the claws.
Oh yeah, I like that. It's just I can't get over the dumbass animation for it.
Yeah, but like, I noticed that you remember the buff fish.
If he just
skin?
Turned his arm, it'd be fine.
I noticed something. You remember the buff fish sticks in? You know his glider? Apparently, because I only used it today. Whenever you use his glider, he starts doing pull-ups on it.
Flexing, yes. Yeah.
I think that's really funny.
I'm currently using,
I'm gonna use
no,
the cacodemon.
He didn't. I'm using the Sky Scout because I think it looks really good. It's got that red glow that their tech has.
I'm using the Cacodemon because it's funny.
The way you harass it is hilarious.
Yeah, you just grab it.
Ooh, you know what? I know one.
The only thing of the Predator set that I use super often is his wrap. It's literally the best, like my favorite wrap in the game. It works with pretty much anything.
I've always enjoyed the Predator series. I like it more than Alien, which I've had a few people tell me is stupid. But I'm like, there's more like world building in Predator as compared to Alien.
Predator playing guitar. Wait, it won't. It's not doing the emo again. There we go.
And a hunting party. Yeah, boys. Can't believe they added the KYS emo.
No, I saw someone using the skin. What is it? It's like one of the shadow skins with that emo. Because it also has like the glowing eyes.
Nice.
Hell yeah. When are we gonna get Mortal Kombat skins in this game? I wanna play Scorpion.
I think it was, like, they were planning on it, but I think they...
They were for the water season. But they skimped out on it in Street Fighter instead. Which is
right.
Mortal Kombat.
I forget about half of the fucking emotes that I have. I don't use them that often.
Predator with pizza. That's bad.
The hunt.
Can you pass me my phone, monkey?
The predator dropping on the Fortnite island to hunt 12-year-olds.
I thought you were gonna say the predator dropping the beat because of the emote you were doing.
What the fuck?
You gotta do something on the ship while you're arriving at Earth.
Just partying.
What the fuck?
It's just like a frat house on the inside.
Jesus Christ.
Chug, 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 chug! Like, I get a rare or higher rarity. Yeah, I think I can do that in the mode where everything is gold.
Yeah.
No, it's gotta be something. Yeah, no, it specifically has to do with chest compression. Okay, the gender bender site sticker thing is definitely a me thing because it's specifically advertising compression stuff.
Everyone,
I don't remember getting it, though.
The best place to land in this is Mount Olympus, but it's also the worst place to land because everyone is there.
Too many motherfuckers.
Yeah. I was really stupid one game, and you know how you can go underground in those areas? I forgot I was playing Flora's Lava and went into one of those underground areas and just died instantly.
Bruh.
Because I was trapped underground.
You gotta visit those places first if you wanna visit.
Yeah.
That's why they open quicker in this mode.
Mmm. Playing Flora's Lava and going into a building is a death sentence.
Not if you
not always.
Map.
Yeah, I know, but like, I made that mistake.
Boy.
Yeah.
I am hearing a lot of money.
Yeah.
I'm landing low. This is not epic.
You guys ever notice that that little like finger has the chest on its asshole? Sometimes I don't know if it's there this time, but
yes.
What the hell?
I have.
I did.
And
not
it's pointing
that.
Downwards.
No!
And it looks like it's
fuck!
Loot.
Homeless Jonesy is killing me. This is bullshit.
You're already dead.
This is bullshit. Yeah. Homeless Jonesy just fucking killed me. Yeah, murder him back. Yeah.
Oh god, my controller's low. Oh, I'm dead.
Really? Already? I feel like I'm doing everything.
That's me.
Jesus Christ, that's three people.
That's me.
Get up, boy. The hunt ain't over. We got motherfuckers to skin.
I'm gonna look at binders. For anyone interested in chat, it's genderbenderllc.com. They sell tucking stuff and binding stuff.
I need to hit someone with an SMG and a shotgun now before the round ends.
I have a shotgun.
I have neither of those things.
I have Flowberry Fizz. I have the Champagne Bomb. You should probably res before it's too late. I love they have the volcanoes in the back. That's a really cool detail.
I'm not even finding any guns.
You have been revived.
Yeah.
Welcome back.
Oh wait. I have the champagne bottle. So if y'all want shields.
Right now, I'm just worried about weapons.
Yeah.
I found a medkit.
I swear, heals are so rare in this mode.
I think that's intentional.
Yeah.
Impulse grenade.
Oh, the footsteps.
Ooh, let me hit him with my gun.
I found him. They're right here.
Where you going, boy?
You running?
There. Why am I seeing thunder?
Oh, I keep forgetting that there's building in this mode. Like, it makes sense, but I just am so used to playing zero build. Oh, okay. I just got one shot.
Where are you?
Over here.
Got him.
Oh, God.
Coming. Well, you're a fucking bitch. Oh, my God. No. Yeah, I'm gonna die.
No.
Want to be petty?
Hit someone with an acid.
Oh god, I'm gonna die. Fuck! No. Someone shot me from up on the hill. This is bullshit.
Oh god.
Oh god. Yep, dead. That's sad. I had like an okay loadout considering I died when I did.
Oh, you got wings?
Yeah. That's how I didn't die last storm.
Ooh, what? They built you a little fort.
Come on.
Oh, I'm coming.
It goes faster with
TTV boxed by Caleb is doing rounds, dude. What the fuck?
Oh my god, yeah.
Just bam. Okay. Yeah, hey.
Oh, people. Oh my god, okay, I can't miss. I missed my grappler shot twice.
Fuck. I'm just trying to avoid circle.
Aw, they one-shot me in it.
Bro, I don't have weapons.
Yeah, well, good luck.
Oh, God.
It's on you.
Nope.
Oh, well.
Ah! No, I don't have weapon!
No. It
was fun.
Shit. I have shotgun.
Oh, I had two out of
three. Oh, God, that's lava. I thought it was something else. Don't mind me.
Blood forgot the game mode we were playing.
I did. Oh my god, I hate this.
Yeah, I'm not used to building.
Same. Literally, since no build mode has been a thing, I don't build.
I don't think I've I don't think I've ever played a game of someone
trying to
rest since.
I don't really have an option.
How have they not noticed you?
They're blind.
I don't think they care.
That's some blind shit.
They're friendly, it's fine. If they let you, if you are able to res this, I'm going to be so shocked. Since they were just right there.
It's fine. No! No! It could have been fine!
It was in fact not very fine.
I'm writing up.
I clicked back club.
Oh, God.
Oh, wait, I unlocked the next stage of the battle pass.
Hey!
The
I leveled up. I don't know how
Cerberus's glider was so disappointing.
I don't even remember what his was.
It's the motorcycle, but instead of riding on top of it like all the other motorcycle gliders, you ride under it. Like you grab the bars at the bottom, use like an original glider. Instead of riding on top of it like the Ghost Rider or all the other bikes.
Yeah.
It's really weird. I have gotten Zeus's pickaxe.
That is the best pickaxe in the battle pass.
I really like Medusa's one, because it goes with the skin that I use a lot. Works really well.
I have 10 stars. I can get you wrapped.
Alright, I'm gonna switch into him.
So that's gay.
What?
What are you switching into? Oh.
The skin.
Fair enough.
You are banned from the hunting party.
What the hell? It's okay, I'm gonna be a robot.
I hunt.
Predator doing that emote.
I like my robot.
Normally you're racist towards me.
What?
What the hell? This is bullshit. You make a couple comments.
You make a few racist remarks and now you're
the uncle at Thanksgiving.
It do be like that.
Remarks. Why is it working the lobby though?
I like robots. Robots are fun. I don't like that. That unsettles me. Seeing the predator
like
do that in the fucking corner of my eye.
Trees.
Nah, I'm good. I'm really good. No.
You know how like during wars they have one guy play the lute. He's the guy in the hunting party.
He's the guy with the drum.
What the fuck?
I play the hunting keyboard.
The bard of the group.
He's playing 80s synthwave.
Oh my god. Yes.
No, yeah, literally just the bard.
I'm moralizing the group.
Oh my god. Well, fine, we'll do that one. I'll hope that
they
I
stab
get
harder when
land.
I play trap music.
What the hell?
Just plays dubstep. Into war.
Oh yeah, did we have a random on our
drop
squad
beat,
last
drop
time?
A body.
I don't think we did.
I feel like we didn't.
Maybe they just instantly left.
Possibly. It is like that. Where are we going?
Medusa pickaxes. They work really good with the skin.
I don't know. I think they're boring on their own. Like, I'm sure they work great with some combos.
Yeah.
I like the ones with the weird animations like this one. Where you got the whole,
yeah,
like,
we can try that.
Yeah, I like the just like the Bosef pickaxes. I like that. And I wish more pickaxes would have completely unique animations, like,
yeah.
Like the foil from last season, and
yeah.
All the Ninja Turtles ones.
The foil?
Dude, I regret not being able to
yeah,
get those Ninja Turtle skins.
That's what the name of it is. Rapier, I guess would be the better word to call it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that one was nice. I don't know, I want them to not only do more new unique animations, but I want them to put more of the ones that we already have. Currently, we only have 3 pickaxes that use the Ghost Rider whip animation.
Yeah,
and we have
and
like
have
3,000 pickaxes, so I don't know why.
I have one of the ones that do that.
I have all 3.
No, I have two.
The one was a battle pass, and then I bought Ghost Rider when he came out. And the other
no,
one
two
was
of them
battle
are battle
pass.
Pass. Yeah,
oh,
two
yeah.
Of them. The only one I don't have is Ghost Rider's one.
Yeah. I like Ghost Riders. It's hard to find combos with it, though, because on fire. I kind of wish there was a style where it was just chain.
If they add
get why
Scorpion,
that
that'll go really
for,
good with him.
Oh, hell yeah.
Got one guy.
Nice.
Oh, and some guy got me.
No.
I got the guy that got you.
No,
it's
no, no, no,
so
no, 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 no,
in this mode since this is literally, oh, okay.
Oh, God. Don't
it's
do it.
It's literally just solid gold.
Fuck! No!
I miss imposters. I don't know why, but that mode was just fun. It was stupid, but it was funny.
Hell yeah,
and
murder him.
Do you guys remember whenever they had proximity chat in that mode for like a day and they got rid of it?
Yeah! They immediately realized that
it.
Shouldn't have been a thing.
Jesus. Jesus Christ.
I never got to try it, and I really chased? Wanted to.
I feel like it should have been something you could toggle in and out.
Yeah.
Because I get why some people might not be okay with it, but I also get why it'd be really cool. Because I'd be camped, this is really cool. Like, I enjoyed, I played a few rounds of it.
Like, imagine if there
I liked
was a
it with
version,
proximity.
Like, if you could active, because you know how Warzone now has proximity chat in game?
Yeah.
Imagine that and this, but like, you can, obviously, like, you can in that game, just choose if you want it or not.
Yeah. But here's the thing, for any, like, audio
like
settings options like that.
So people like you.
Okay. For any of
See,
the.
That's any game.
Yeah.
Everybody does that.
Yeah.
Maybe not offensive, but they say something.
For any game that has any audio settings, I feel like this should just be a toggle in and out thing. Because then it's like, if you don't like it, it's not there.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, they're gonna finish it.
There's a woman killing him.
There's a woman.
Yeah. Me one woman.
Kill it.
What the hell? Oh, what the hell? That's what I paused at. What the hell?
Not a man, not a man.
Kill it.
It's not a man.
I thought that's right after I said me when woman.
Kill it.
Guys, if you could res me, that'd be beautiful.
Too busy putting down it. I'm sorry.
SMG. I can't find an SMG.
The predator crying over not being able to get a kill with a specific weapon.
Cannon lore. I just wanted to finish him with my wrist blade.
What the hell?
Just imagine just a predator.
Storm is
crying.
Going. Storm
it's
is coming.
It's the most honorable way to end the hunt.
What the fuck?
I forgot we had a random.
Oh yeah, they probably want to get rezzed as well. What the fuck?
Yeah. I also forgot they would be able to hear us.
No, I'm streaming.
Wait, what?
I'm still gonna say the N word.
No!
I'm gonna get my book slayed as well.
Bad to the bone. Man,
oh, the lava's coming. The lava's coming.
I want to change the Hades. Hades nuts in your mouth.
I have 30 HP
ball.
In a dream.
Oh. Yeah.
75, and I got a little bit of shield. I need to pack someone with this SMG.
Shotgun machine. Wait, I can buy a green shotgun right here.
That's kind of rare in this mode.
Yeah, you can get a
Yo,
green
get over
shotgun.
Here. There's a slurp truck.
Quick, the lava's coming.
Quick.
I'm coming.
Yeah, there you go. You guys gotta build.
Oh, storm. Oh, no. Okay, now we actually have to start building. Oh, God. I have no long-range weapons. So.
You guys need to head towards circle, like, in yesterday. Y'all running out of time.
I also have this, but
Let's
I want to save
boy.
Yes, I'll go reboot our teammates with that one under the lava. Thank you, game, for marking it.
All you gotta do is dig a little bit.
What the fuck?
I'm sure of it. A random left, I guess.
I don't think they wanted to hear us saying bad to the bone.
I'm threatening to use.
Wait, can they do that? I think we could.
We're in party. We're in party okay. chat.
Wait, but if they, if we were in party chat, then we wouldn't be able to hear them either, because we heard them talk.
I didn't.
I didn't either.
Really? I swear I heard them talk.
Schizophrenia.
I swear I heard them say something. They asked to be res.
That was eval.
No. No. What? Am I schizophrenic?
Yes!
Yes!
Oh, I just watched someone die. Oh, wait, what I just realized I'm on someone's build.
This is gay.
What is gay?
I have
gay?
An idea.
Y'all should be closer together, bro. They are panicking. Oh, that's fucked up. You're bullying this person.
Save me!
Oh, you need to build.
I know.
Yeah, boy.
I done did this before you did. Got them big brains.
Sure.
Where them motherfuckers at?
Hello.
I know I hit someone with a shotgun and an AR, and now it won't register the SMG. Gay. It's gay AIDS.
Gates. What the fuck?
Gates? Hey, do you want my materials? Because I'm not going to be building anytime soon, I'll be real with you.
So, meme guy's going to follow you. Ugh.
Yeah. Because I can't
being responsible for the entire team.
The entire team is one other person.
I love being responsible for another human being.
Yeah. Parents.
Yeah, I was just gonna say parents.
What is that?
An abandoned like, build, it looks like.
What is that?
The kind of build I'd make.
I also love in this mode how you can just always see that Mount Olympus is still up.
Yeah.
Because
that
like,
is
every time
cool.
the floor is lava has been a thing, it's always just ended where everything is underground, like under the lava. So I like that there's one thing above it now.
I mean, there was always mountains in the background.
Yeah, yeah. Mountains, but... Usually.
Oh, that's being built.
Look at that shit, boy!
Take it down.
I ain't got the ammo.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I got 34 shots.
Oh, someone has lightning.
Someone is shooting lightning at
the lava. Lightning is very scary in this.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
What challenges do I have left to this?
That might be abandoned, I'm thinking.
Use a harpoon gun. I need balloons. Okay.
I got a chunk of mine done in this mode, but the problem is I either land and I actually get stuff done, or I land and I immediately die. Because of how fucking scuffed the weapons are. The lava's coming for your balls. You might want to,
Yeah, let's go.
Don't too high, boy.
Yeah, then it'll be obvious to other people.
Well, that ain't.
God damn, motherfucker's just having fun. His whole inventory is just.
Trying to kill a man, you're playing the drums.
Yeah. What the fuck? Oh!
Oh god. Okay, maybe we should play. Play.
Yo! Hey!
Maybe we need to play the game.
Shoot him down!
Oh, whoops. That's my bad, man. That's on me.
You might want to take shield while you're here. Lava is coming for your balls again.
Boy, I feel like a cat in a microwave.
Excuse me.
Oh.
They're gliding.
We should.
They're Joe Biden.
They're Joe gliding.
Joe Biden.
Joe Riding. cycle.
Good ending.
What the fuck?
Definitely not writing anything else, don't worry about it. Ah, I forgot, I didn't have any extra ammo in this gun. I have 12 shots now.
Yeah, y'all are really low. Oh!
Oh my god!
Whoa! Oh my god!
Oh! Yeah, you gonna build up? Oh god, yeah. Yep.
I got it. It's fine, we'll live.
I'm flying away with wings immediately.
Yeah, same.
20 HP in a dream, dogs.
Uh-oh.
Build over here is where I'm going. I'm gonna go out with a bang, boy.
Yeah. Oh! They just sniped me out of the air. Oh my god.
Jesus.
You can hear how much that scared me.
Oh yeah. Readying up, we're going to lobby.
I went to lobby. I want to see if it counted that. I sprayed his ass with an SMG before I died.
I'm sure that counted.
Did you land a single
headshot?
If it didn't
count, then I'm going to snap Tim Sweeney's neck.
What the fuck? What the hell? That's fucked up. You can't say that. That's fucked up.
Floor is lava.
Oh my god.
Deal damage with three different weapons, one of which I don't want to fucking carry because we're in lava.
Wait, what was it? Shotgun?
I don't want to carry a shotgun or an SMG, to be honest.
I had two shotguns.
SMG isn't horrible.
Yeah.
I feel. Shotgun is more questionable.
Than the shotgun,
because, like, once you get to the actual lava chunk, you don't usually need a shotgun.
I would carry AR, Chain of Hades, and then just a third.
I need to find a harpoon gun for the challenge.
It didn't count at all.
What?
Aww.
I hit with all three. I don't. This is gay.
I have most of them all started. The only one I haven't done is use harpoon gun to pull player into lava. I need to restore health or gain shields. Collect Olympian power.
I need to eliminate 8 players before touching the lava.
Yeah, it's called the Gilded Vengeance.
Yeah.
The Guild, yeah, it is gilded. I think that's funny.
Yeah.
I do like that literally other than the shark, that pickaxe is the exact same as the original.
I don't like that. I kind of wish they made the handle gold.
Yeah, I think it's kind of funny that's the exact same though.
I like that it still moves, though, while it's gold.
Yeah.
He's still rubber.
Rubber shark. I wish that, like, the metal part of the harpoon was gold, and the rest of it was kept normal. That would have been cool.
Like the rope.
Yeah.
There you go. Tweaking audio settings.
I had to look up the lyrics for the fucking the hunting track there. I don't know. That chick is mumble rapping throughout it.
What the hell?
I thought it was in a different language. I didn't realize it was English.
Part of it isn't. Oh, okay. But the part that isn't, she's like slurring words, kind of, to make it fit better.
I wish I got
singing.
That emo.
Oh my god. I like Haspin Hotel.
I prefer this emo.
I like the theme of the show, but I can't watch it just because, you know.
Fair.
Creator. Yeah.
That's fair.
Not
what's
like
wrong
that.
With the creator?
It's a lot.
Okay, go into it. What do you mean?
They're just a very bad person.
It's a secret.
No, I'm not saying that. They're a very bad person.
Define bad. We might have
I don't know
bad.
Like the specifics like off the top of my head, but I do know that they like.
You're judging someone off something that you don't know? That's crazy.
No, I do. No, no, shut up.
Man, Twitter people be crazy.
What the fuck?
Bro.
Hey, I asked you a question.
I still can't believe people freaking out over Alistair using voodoo magic. And people just being like, yeah, it exists. I'm like, bruh.
It doesn't
what do we have? What the hell?
But no, there are voodoo priests and priestesses.
Yeah, but voodoo is...
Oh my god, you can have that argument until the day is long, dog. I'm just talking about the actual practice exists. It is recognized. Oh my god. Teehee, I'll fuck you up.
I do know.
I'll punch you. I will hit a cripple.
What they did with Hasmo Hotel is whenever they went from like the pilot to the actual show, they changed all of the voice actors.
They had to, though. It had to do with regulations and stuff.
Yeah.
I'm so confused why you don't like this person. I didn't know anything about them, but I haven't heard anything negative.
What area?
I'm trying to, I know that they've done a lot of, really bad shit, but I don't know, very specifics, but I do know, generally, and I can't think about
fine.
Them, because I'm just stupid, and I have bad memory.
I don't stay up to date on stuff. I know that there's questionable stuff that's been thrown out there, but it's always been like Twitter stuff, so I don't usually look too deep into it.
They make a show about demons that are horny, who cares? Separate from the art from the artist, dog. Just watch the show.
Yeah. And I understand people that are like that. I understand. I'm not gonna be like mad at someone because they like the show. I'm just not gonna watch it personally.
Yeah, valid.
It's your choice. I don't like it when people promote the idea of you shouldn't watch this because you're
yeah,
bad.
Yeah, I'm not like
watching
that.
It. I'm like, that's not your right to choose what I can watch. That's
yeah.
Why we have choice.
I'm landing short again.
Man, you shorten everything.
No. I am actually kind of tall. Fuck you.
Short IQ.
Yeah.
Short
this is
stature.
Facts.
Short bus.
What the fuck? You can't say that. We've talked about this. What the hell?
Hell yeah, bro.
No! Oh, I'm gonna die. Pemnik. Pemnik. Oh my god, there's so many people. Oh my god, there's so many people. I'm scared. No!
Oh god, there's so many people here.
I got
Why
the
are so many people going to this random
Someone
spot?
Chasing
you.
Yeah,
I
got
this.
Killed
That's why
in
I'm
the
running.
Building.
Got him.
Why do I immediately
all
get killed?
All I have
pick
is
up meme gun and revive me, please, please, please.
Yeah, come on, boy. That's what I'm doing.
Oh god.
I knew there was
I'll just go in here.
Oh.
GG's, guys.
Holy fuck.
Shit.
That was a good game.
Counted it that time.
Ready up.
Alright.
All right.
The only thing I don't like about this skin is they removed his fucking shoulder cannon for some reason. Which, I mean, technically he does take it off.
Aesthetic choice.
Yeah, it was to make it less bulky so the sweats would drool, but they didn't anyway because he's got a big old head.
I kind of want to play with my stream.
This was never going to be a skin for sweats.
Yeah, most Battle Pass skins are, except for like, there's actually no, in every Battle Pass there's always one that is like made to be used by sweats and rarely is.
Yeah, I was gonna say they never do. It's always what they want is the most basic shit. They like the superhero costume there.
Yeah, I think the last one that was actually used as a good sweat skin was I don't know how to say her name. All I know is Eevee. I think that's how you say it. That's the last one I know that actually was.
Oh yeah, I know what one you're talking about.
The one that everyone thought was going to be
with yoga pants.
Yeah, the one that everyone thought was going to be a Switch exclusive skin.
Yup.
Why is it not doing the thing?
One day we'll get Mario in Fortnite.
I mean, hey, they already have that in Rocket League.
Yeah, I know.
They have
Only
Mario.
On Nintendo, though.
Yeah, it's like how in Minecraft they have a Mario world and skins, but if you're playing with someone else that isn't on Nintendo Switch, you can't use that world or the skins.
Crazy.
Yeah. And I think if the Rocket League one, you can't use them if you're not playing on Switch and other people can't see it, I think. Or, I don't remember if it's that, but I know you can't use it if you're not playing on Switch, even if you had it on your account. Pretty sure. It's weird. Nintendo is so weird about their IPs.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Fix
it.
Samus
Heck yeah.
in Fortnite. She's actually in the background of one of the loading screens.
I think that was Zig, the alien robot skin. I'm pretty sure that was Zig.
I'm tweaking stream stuff. Don't mind me.
Really? Is it?
Zig's head is flat on the top.
Oh, yeah.
I actually mained that skin for a little bit.
Really?
Yeah. I loved the whole, like, transforming chainsaw hand thing. I liked the molten style.
Isn't that broken right now? I'm pretty sure it's broken.
I was trying to tweak chat, but that shouldn't happen.
You'll run around it like it normally, but then you'll start swinging it like it's the normal pickaxe.
Last time I used it, it wasn't. I think
that looks so much better though, chat. I'm so sorry.
Well, I used
it took me way too long to tweak that.
If you did something like swap skins in the creative game, it might have been a creative glitch.
That's probably it.
Creative has bugs like all the time, visual ones.
Yeah.
There was a time where you could actually have the Wolverine pickaxes on anyone before we had.
You could do that with any.
Fuck yet again, I'm landing. Right there.
I'm landing really low, but I honestly prefer.
Remember when Marvel fans bullied Fortnite into changing how one of the pickaxes worked? It was the Stormbreaker, and only the Thor skins could use it.
They didn't bully them,
but they had to fix it. I know, but like
it was canonically inaccurate. It literally said it needs to be a worthy skin. That thing was made of Groot. Anyone could grab it.
Wait, bro, I keep going up here and then it glitches and puts me back down on the ground. Okay, I'm good now. That was so weird.
I got two fucking. Oh, what is this bullshit?
I got wings.
I have an AR-15.
It's not like before, average, it's just an AR-15. I got me an AR-15.
I have a home defense weapon.
It's a rocket launcher at their front.
Oh my god, the thing's opening right by me, the vault.
With a tripwire.
Guys.
It's one of those like tripwires with a grenade connected.
Guys, we should go to the vault. It's right by
where
I'm at.
There's a person here currently.
I'm gonna go for the vault.
Why don't you?
Yeah.
About loot.
Loot is for the team. What are you talking about?
No, you're planning to steal all of it, obviously.
Crash pad.
Oh, I need to use that for challenge.
The same fucking scope. This is some bullshit.
I hate getting an AR and then have the thermal scope on it. It's so annoying. Because you can't. I wish you could just take off the attachment.
Turn the thermal off.
I know, but I mean, it's the zoom that is annoying.
I don't know, I guess.
It's not long range, it's the medium range of the thermal scope.
I just don't like that there's scopes on shotguns.
There's a harpoon down here.
I don't mind it. I don't mind it. Oh, I need that. Wait, where are those crash pads at?
The area right by here that I was just at.
Okay.
I have found no shield.
The little, like, shrine area.
But I do have a Chains of Hades.
Oh. That should. I do, have a win. The Chains of Hades should count for that, for the harpoon gun challenge. Should, like, have both as an option.
It's kind of weird that they chose to do the Chain of Hades over the. Or the.
Yeah, I do miss the harpoon gun. I loved it in game.
I never used it. That's why
I did. I used it a lot.
I'd never pick it up.
I'd pick it up and then have a shotgun right next to it so I could do what I do with the Chains of Hades. In creative, whenever I'm playing like games with my friends, I always have the Dragon's Breath shotgun with it.
There's a whip in the vault. There's two whips in the vault.
I want that. Okay. Oh wait, okay. Oh god.
Yeah, I was gonna say there's
how did bullets time they whip.
I don't have a ton of bullets, but it's something.
Oh, I have
where
like,
are we
no
headed way for? I'm just going for high ground without having to build, you know?
Yeah.
Hey Finn, how you doing today?
How funny would it be if I just...
No, stop. Stop. Here.
Holding bleach.
Pemnik.
How funny would it be if just chugs bleach?
Oh my god. I saw some fucking post online that showed bleach with a, it came with a little cup that matched it. It's kind of cute. Pretty good, other than I just realized my work pays me a month and... What? Huh?
There's someone here.
I can pick that
I'm not
up
alone.
Lamped.
Well, I'm not
there's
over
a motherfucker
there,
in
so
my house.
Good luck with that.
Get that bitch out of my house.
Motherfucker in my home.
There
my homely abode.
Get out of my house, Queerbo.
What the fuck? You can't say that.
Yeah, again.
Again, we've talked about this.
Freedom of speech.
What the fuck?
I have rights.
Oh god. My ankles.
Just like you.
I don't have wings.
Non-flying animals be like.
I hate that was funny. Shouldn't have been.
No. Up.
Sometimes association humor hits different. Black Olsen, moon chicken.
There's a motherfucker over here.
Oh my god, oh my god!
God. Oh no, oh no.
Lava,
girl.
Why doesn't it do the thing?
What?
I'm very confused. This is why I don't build.
The contractor that built.
Oh my god, stop it.
No, stop!
This is why.
No!
Oh, guys.
That's fucked up.
Man, I'm dead. I don't know
no,
about you.
No, don't die!
Oh my god. Motherfucker's shooting at me.
Hey, I'm trying to get out of there. That's
hey,
my bad.
Hey!
Dude, you stood there while I was trying to get out.
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
At.
Oh god. He
it
has
wasn't
he has a whip.
Bruh. He has a whip. How to get a car?
Oh god. No! 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 Oh god.
He only has health. I got him for 32.
Oh, did not mean to do that.
I stole my health. Hit him in the pee hole.
There's someone over here. Okay. There's someone over here and I'm scared. There's someone over here and I'm quaking and shaking.
Oh!
What? No! No! Kill it! Yeah!
Did you say it?
I'm allowed to. I have that meat suit. Why is there liquid? There are so many jokes I can make with the statement, why is there liquid everywhere? You need
oh,
to not
no.
do that.
No.
You need to not say words
button.
Like that. What the hell?
You
what?
Hit the switch team buttons, dog. You can't do that anymore.
Yeah, I can.
Nah.
I'm still burdened with this meat suit. I very much can.
You click switch teams. It's over, dog.
How are you doing, Loki Human?
No more switching back for a
oh,
year.
Oh, there should be commands in chat so you guys can fuck with me. So I'm going to die about every round because Loki Human is in chat.
Why would you
uh-oh.
Do that?
This is epic.
You're bringing down my game. I should just kill you right now.
What the hell? Some of my teammates actually be like, no, stop! Don't do it! Don't do it! I'm trying to build. You fucking bitch. Don't do it. Stop! It's not funny!
Jump off and hit him with the chain.
It's not funny. It's not funny.
Jump off and hit him with the chain. You're coming with me.
No! What the fuck?
You see what these are, boy? I can send you.
No,
oh,
don't do
no.
it.
I can send you.
Don't do
don't
it.
Don't make me do it, boy.
Don't do it. Don't do it!
It's
yo, build.
Gold.
You're good at building. Fucking build.
You and my uncle.
Reload my stuff.
Oh, I see a motherfucker.
No. Yeah, exclamation mark Fortnite. Yeah. There you go. Looks like it ain't liquid. What the fuck is it? It's lava. It's lava. You made me emote. This is bullshit. Oh, well, that's not bad. See, some of you guys have actually helped me, like, do things in-game because I suck at aiming. So, honestly... What the hell? Oh my god. Guys, I don't feel safe. What the fuck? This is bullshit. This is bullshit. Oh, well, that worked.
Uh-oh.
I don't know why jumping. Oh, there you go. I didn't do that. You need to build because they're not going to let me build. No, okay, I need to not point towards our builds or I'm going to be in trouble. Yo, you need to build! I'm dead ass!
We're fine right now, we're just chilling, dog. Just
Pamnik. Yo, I should have a reload command. If you guys are gonna waste my bullets. That's the other thing, I have limited
bro,
bullets in this mode. I'm not doing it. I swear to God, I know it's a tick. I don't have control over it.
Yeah, but we could press swap and put back
yeah,
the gun.
Yeah, there's a swap button.
We, you're sabotaging your own team. Play.
Yeah.
Yes, I am.
What the hell?
I'm not resing you next round.
Oh! He said next round.
Oh, wait.
Wait. Oh, wait. The fucking realization, wait. No, we're staying on the pickaxe, guys. Can I look in the scope, guys?
Broke
no, don't do that. Holy fuck, don't do that.
You throw your
Jesus
hit.
Christ. This was a mistake. Okay, that wasn't me.
You just need one that's like aim, so we can have you throw your medkit.
No. I'm not sure I immediately went to, yeah, let's fuck with this shit right now. Oh my god, okay. Alright, 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 okay. Guys, no, we want to keep that. I wish I had a better sniper. Yeah, there you go. Y'all know what to do. No. You're trying it.
Me reaching for the police officer. No. No.
No. Stop it.
It's like you talk to a dog.
That works. We just need any kind of.
Oh, he's dead. He died.
Nice.
Immediately.
Okay, we're done shooting, guys. We're building up.
Is jump not working?
I don't know why. Jump doesn't seem to be. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. No. The gameplay is astounding.
Do you have wings or like anything?
No! I have two medkits and I've almost thrown in lava countless times.
Epic.
Yeah. Okay, we're emoting. Okay, we're not emoting. Alright. Oh, okay. Okay, guys. Guys, truce. Don't press any buttons, please.
What the fuck?
I didn't do it! Chad did it!
Don't hold builds out, you autistic bastard.
I need to go!
Oh, wait.
Don't do it! Don't do it! Don't do it!
If we do shoot, it'll
Don't do it! Guys! Guys, please! Guys, please! Please, please, guys, please! Guys, we're gonna use a medkit. You can't press anything, or I will die. This isn't even a question.
Oh okay. My god. We could just okay. Swap it while you're...
Okay,
while you're using
guys, truce. No. Truce. Guys, truce. 20 HP. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Hands off the keyboard.
Come on. Guys, we want to win, don't we, guys? Guys.
Do we?
Guys, we want to win. That's the goal. Although there's someone right in front of us. Where did you
compulsory
go?
Compulsory healthcare.
What the fuck?
Did not make me fly?
Well, we're probably going to get shot or shot down because there's a person right in front of us. Oh, we're going to die because of storm. Maybe? Yeah. You can't emote when we're down, fuckers.
I tried to get an emote one more time before you died.
Woo, we almost made it. We almost made it. I count that as a win. Compulsory healthcare. What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, wait. I'm going to click out of the game because I'm going to check to see why.
Jump isn't working?
Yeah. Let's see.
Jump would have been the most harmful one here.
Yeah, it would have been. Because
if you were walking, you could just accidentally jump off.
That's true.
I don't know why, but in spectating, the wings are just broken. It's really funny to look at.
Action. So we want it to be...
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Okay, 1 second, guys.
I became a nuke.
Going out with a bang. I'll make the lobby.
I don't remember how to mess with this. They've updated it. Okay, wait.
Yo, I hope that fucking Korra's pickaxe is like waterbending or some shit.
No, that's not it. Who just said spin shoot? That's evil. No, I'm not adding a spin command. That is... Fucking
no,
horrifying.
Spin command would be so funny.
Oh my
you
god.
Gotta.
No, I don't gotta do
one.
Shit.
You don't gotta, but it'd be funny.
I'm gonna have to go into it off stream, but it looks like Jump just isn't working. The program itself has updated, so. I'm just readying up.
To enjoy Fortnite, my sibling.
Hey, it's chat.
Spin.
No.
No, you turned it on.
I already suck at aiming and walking in a straight line. That's why I didn't add a spin.
What the hell?
Just add one that
emote
makes you look straight
to
the
floor. Pretty much.
Yeah, just add one that makes you look straight to the floor.
That'd oh my god.
Here, I'll be right back.
The problem is it has to be key. It has to keep be keybind. So like right now, if you did emote, it would pop up the thing to emote.
Yeah.
Because the program literally just has you guys press a button on my inputs.
Yeah, so that's why I'm assuming whenever you press shoot, if you have builds up, it'll just place like a ramp or something.
Yep, that's what you guys did while me and Nando were standing there. Yep.
Yeah.
Rotate 1 degree clockwise. So I can input it. The way the program works is you can input it as a single tap or press of the button, like holding it down. There's no like other toggles so far. Although, like I said, the program did recently update, so there might be some workaround for it.
Yeah, but so it's a long press of shooting, so you just empty your entire magazine.
Yo, ready. Yeah.
Oh, I thought,
Request. Hill ready up to. Let me see.
Okay. I'm gonna.
Oh, well, we just need to shoot at player built structures. I can do that. It's easy.
Oh, I didn't get to use the harpoon gun. Man. I
really
that's want
why
that
we
pickaxe.
Need to pick up a shotgun.
You can't get it even if you do all the quests today.
Yeah, I know, but I do really want
it. More gotta come out.
Yeah.
Tomorrow there's more, right?
Yeah. There's a new one every day, right?
No, not every day.
Really? Not the Floor's Lava ones? I know the Rise and Lattice ones aren't like that, but I thought there was a new Floor's Lava one every day.
Are they only adding them one at a time?
I think so.
I swear it was batches. I don't know.
I know they're adding the Rise of Madness ones in batches, but...
Funky.
Oh. Oh, God.
Stop it.
No.
What? What? No yawning. That's wrong.
What the fuck? No, stop arguing towards it. A mid-fight... A mid-fight spin will confuse the enemy. Very effective. No!
How about we turn off shoot so you don't jeopardize your teammates?
I'm not going to be pointing at you
funny.
Guys. It's fine.
It should be personally affecting them, not me.
I'm not pointing at you or the builds. I know this now.
Boy.
What do you mean?
You don't fucking pay me.
What the hell? Just pretend I'm extra special today, dude.
Went from autistic to retarded.
Okay!
Stop!
Okay, okay.
Stop!
Whoa.
There are some days where I cannot aim a gun, like, 9 out of 10 situations.
Hey, I wouldn't give a gun to someone with certain conditions, let's just say that.
What the fuck? Okay, it's been established I should never hold a gun. that has already been established. What the fuck?
That's fucked up, dog.
It's true.
Zombie apocalypse comes, you get a long stick.
Yeah.
Get a
I know.
Long stick, tie a kitchen knife to the end of it.
I know how this works.
Rambo spear.
Yeah.
I forget some of them you can just hold
sure,
down.
Sure, visit a train station.
Furry. Oh.
It's, we gotta land on a train station. Yeah.
Who's that? Yeah.
Only one I can pick up.
The only one that has actual loot in it?
I have to set that up, but that's not a bad idea, Finn. It's just a matter of I have to go back into the program. God damn it. I need to go back into the program. Well, jump works! God
jump
damn
works.
It.
Fixed it.
God fucking damn it. Stop. No, we're floating more. It's like I have to actively fight the voices in my head. This is not fun.
So this is what it's like when you're high, huh?
Kind of, except it's just louder in my head.
Wait, what the fuck?
they just get louder, I don't know,
okay,
man.
Okay, you're banned from-
There is no spin! Okay, I might add a spin or a nod or something, but I have to go back into the program to look at the controls again to figure out how to set that up. Because, like I said, the problem is you have to literally set up every input. So I have the basic one set up that I thought would be okay for...
Oh,
emote? You can't emote in air, you fool.
No, they need skydiving emotes like it's Apex. Well, guys, that's fun.
You're not allowed to die when I'm this fucking...
I feel like I've been playing solos on this game. It's crazy.
Okay, hey.
Wings. Okay, guys.
Did y'all notice the username of the
we're not doing that.
We got...
Yeah.
Fortnite God.
It's okay. They'll carry
and
us.
And they're using Beerus.
Okay. We're gonna loot, guys, okay? I always die when we first land. We're gonna loot.
Wings!
I have a ball flying.
Me and I order chicken wings.
Yeah. We got shotgun. This is good. Okay. We're emoting. This is also good.
Wings!
What the fuck?
Yeah, baby!
What the fuck?
God.
Stop it. We're eating coconut. Delicious. No, we're eating coconut. Eat an emote after.
Seriously, it just sounds like someone was like, "D.I.D." No, we're eating coconut.
We can dance later.
Yes, we can. This is a fact. I have two pairs of wings. Hey Moon, what's up? I'm very distracted right now. What's going on? Yeah, I made 6 pounds of potato salad. You definitely okay?
Hell yeah, bro.
6 pounds?
Yeah,
potato salad.
I really wanted potato salad. I don't know what else.
Why couldn't you make macaroni salad? It's better.
No, potato salad's good.
Thank you.
It's good, but it's
validated.
Not as good. One is just better.
I have
They're
two pairs
the
of
same
wings.
Thing, but
I said potato salad's better in the background.
Yeah, it's the queer child.
What the hell?
Alright.
Yeah.
Okay, we were trying to get into the building, so
yeah,
I appreciate
baby.
The assistance, guys. You really can't die.
Well, Fortnite
this
God,
not...
Fortnite died.
Should we? Okay, guys, we're gonna try to res someone, okay?
Start
wait,
shooting
wait
them while they're
Fortnite
down.
God dies.
Oh, yeah. Just res someone and then leave him. Alright, we're just gonna chill over here. Yeah. Actually,
God,
we
though.
Could try to.
Bro, I want a fucking.
Fortnite
chain.
God's right over here. Chain. We could try. For the res.
Where was he attacked from, though?
I have no idea. Oh.
The heavens.
Anime skin.
I
okay,
was
guys.
A chicken dude, patty
don't.
Guys.
Coleslaw is awesome. Thank you. No! Guys! 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 You can't do
oh
that!
My
oh my god. Guys? Guys.
Wait,
what
why
the fuck?
Solon canceled the res.
I don't know.
Did they change it? That was lucky. They didn't.
Who died?
I covered your ass while you rezzed and you left me.
I had to, man. I'm very challenged right now. Okay, we're gonna wait, guys. We're gonna be sneaky boys. Fortnite God
help
needs
me,
to not
Fortnite
die.
God. Help me!
Oh god. Oh lord. I'm waiting for you to die. If you could, like, do that faster,
help
it'd be
me.
Epic. Oh, we're not, guys.
Necro
oh, is he rezzing you?
He's sticking his hand in my butt.
Okay. I take that as
help.
A yes.
Help!
Oh god! No! Guys! We're not emoting! Guys! Guys! Oh, he ripped it
oh,
away.
Bye.
Guys, we're not interrupting this. We want to res Meme God. We want Meme God to be able to carry. Come on. Yes! Yes! If we could pick any other emote, that would be epic.
The funniest part is I was the one that was making you emo there.
Actually, you know what? We'll do this. Doing this real quick because it's kind of annoying me. No, 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 no. We're just gonna head towards circle, guys. I'm leaving y'all.
Okay, bye. Help me.
Gain elevation.
I'm hiding in a bathroom stall.
You guys need to go. Guys, no shenanigans or tomfoolery.
I have to go.
Yeah, just go.
I don't have to
I can't go. I don't have wings or anything.
I dropped wings towards the edge of town if they're still.
Oh.
Why is it not O? Because I haven't checked.
I see wings. I see.
Oh, God.
I got the wings. Okay. I got the wings. Oh, but I died before I could use them. Fortnite God, please. Fortnite God. No! He's right there. I'm right here. Oh my God, please! Oh my God, he's actually resing me.
At least I'm building a tower, because that's what I do.
You're not in circle, dog.
I know, yeah, but Fortnite God's right here with me.
I'm talking about he's not gonna be able to res me. A fortress in storm.
Well. Oh, Fortnite God left.
What?
Bruh.
Yeah, he dipped. It'd be like that sometimes. Alrighty.
Well, I have 75 health and not a lot of ammo.
I got zero health, so I don't know about y'all. But...
Oh my God. I can't fucking fly. I can't. I should not be trusted with wings. Okay, well. God damn it. No! I have medkit on me. I want to climb up, yeah.
Youch.
Oh God, do not, yeah, focus on building.
Where are they shooting from?
I think they're in heaven.
Oh, no, they're on a balloon.
Oh.
Fuck. God damn it, I had stuff on me. I was hoping that I died and you'd be able to grab stuff.
Well, at least you like took them down with you.
That was some bitch ass shit.
You know
what
I'm saying?
Drum gun with balloon.
Oh, I'll need 1000 XP to level up, man.
Readying up.
Okay. Indiana Jones.
With
that
a balloon.
Is an L skin.
What the hell?
I was never a fan of the franchise. Mm. So I wasn't excited for the skin. I have it, I've just never worn it.
Mm. I've worn it a few times. I think it was kind of a missed opportunity that his pickaxe wasn't the whip, but I also understand why they didn't do that.
Yeah, no, I get it.
They should have.
The players would have used it for bad things. Like, there's a whip emote and the players have already.
Yeah.
Sounds like it's too late, add the whip.
What the fuck?
And I have that emote. Someone gifted it to me.
Oh,
they had
God.
To disable emotes at the Martin Luther King mini event there because everyone was using the whip emote.
That's
they
fucked
had disabled
up.
A few of them. They also had to disable take the L, I think.
Oh my God!
They had to disable the whip emote, they had to disable take the L and the laughing.
Oh, that's
hey, they
fucked
made
up.
Me go there for a free spray, dog.
Yeah, I also got that spray. Wait, where's it at? Wait.
That's fucked up.
Wait, I got it. Wait, where's it at? Here it is, I got it. That's it.
Yeah. Proof that you solved racism.
I cured racism.
God bless.
Allie.
The first lyrics to this are, may every arrow go straight and narrow. Does it sound like that?
Guys, I'm gonna wait to jump. Where are we going? Restored reels.
She
let's
is
go.
Slurring everything. Okay.
Guys, I know the urge is real. There you go.
You and I have access to firearms.
You wanna jump? We can jump.
Alright,
I'll do it. Okay. No,
I like the green
we're going
water
down now!
Me of pollution.
Woo!
The planet is dying.
What the hell?
Anyway.
No, we're going down.
Don't deny pollution, Evel.
I'm arguing with chat right now.
It's wheel.
Holy fuck, why are there so many people?
It's wheel.
Oh dear God.
Why are there no guns?
Guys,
why are there 500 people here?
I'm gonna be fucked.
Might be an easy bit, but...
No! Oh, fuck.
You little bitch!
Why is this mode impossible? Why is it, like, the best player
well,
ever
I
seen
am
this game?
Certainly handicapped, but I don't know why y'all are struggling.
Excuses, excuses.
It's because there's no bots in this mode. That's why it feels like...
Motherfucker!
Bots don't work in this mode because they wouldn't know how to build.
Yeah,
you know shit gets serious when this atheist says, oh dear god.
Not really, it's a turn of phrase.
So I walked into a room and there was just an entire SWAT team waiting for me, so that was fun. I'm going back to lobby.
How do files be like?
Oh, what the
what?
Hell? The whole police just waited.
Usually they come in, they don't wait. Alright.
That is what the pedophiles
stars.
Do.
What the hell? Battle Pass. Stores.
Fortnite Battle Pass.
Yo! Guys, we're gonna be the gooey boy.
Fortnite Battle Pass. I just stuck my dick inside your mama's ass.
By the way, you know how a lot of people hate the Medusa's haircut? I know why they made it like that. So you could actually see like the reactive part of the skin. If she had like a full like all hair on the side of that, you wouldn't be able to see her eyes change in game at all.
I think it was just to make it so that aiming looked better, honestly.
Yeah, that
side of the head.
Yeah.
I don't think Fortnite cares about you seeing the reactivity on the face. They've shown that with plenty of other skins.
Yeah, but they have done that a few
sometimes
times.
Sometimes it's just for the opponents for some reason.
Yeah, there's only a few like that that are good. Like the Candyman skin, that's a funny one. I like
that.
That's
my favorite Valentine's Day skin.
How it fully turns the head around.
Yeah.
What are the little buddies? Yeah.
What skin should I use? The Aphrodite skin was such a letdown. It is not. It's just it.
I'm not
a
fan
person.
Of a lot of the redesigns for the
I like Aphrodite.
Gods and goddesses.
I don't
you
like
got
her.
Clean Yeezys. And then
the
she
hell?
Turns into like some sort of mysterious flower girl.
And then also takes the shoes off. She's barefoot
like,
in the immortal
right.
version.
Yeah. Well, yeah, but it adds to like the mysterious wandering girl thing. Like
yeah.
They don't need Yeezys anymore. If anything, the only skin I'm actually disappointed with is. I'm not really a fan of Medusa. I feel like they could
yeah.
work more creative. And I'm not a fan of, what's the name of the hunter there?
Oh, you don't like Artemis?
Yeah, I just, we've had so many galaxy skins. Like, it's a good
yeah,
galaxy skin, but I just don't like galaxy skins.
I like
I would have preferred
her...
a non-galaxy style, too.
I like her, version in the bonus styles.
The one where she's like, thinking stuff.
Yeah, I like that one.
I honestly, if I could change the battle pass, I would remove her and add Ares. That's gonna be the next crew pack.
Yeah, swap those out since all of the crew pack skins get a galaxy version anyway. Yeah. Have you used Zeus's contrail yet? It covers your entire
I
screen.
I have. It is ridiculous.
It covers the entire screen.
That shit's crazy. Let's see, one of these things is not like the other.
Wait.
Greek god, alien that hunts men.
Yeah.
Dude, I imagine a gaucho would really like the god. Imagine how much bragging rights you would get. I murdered Zeus the horse fucker.
What?
We were watching one of the Predator films and Ewok was going through like the IMDb shit while we were watching. And one of the things was you cannot factually pull out someone's spine because it's actually separate pieces. And that was put in the goof section.
What the fuck?
I'm like, that's not a goof. I like how he just tosses the mask down.
What the hell?
Prepared.
I like any of the goop skins. My boy.
Sot.
My slimy boy.
Sot.
What do you mean? He's literally slime. Why wouldn't I like the slime skin? What the fuck? What the hell?
He's literally slime. I think you need to see a doctor.
I love slime. What are you talking about?
No, because you said me and my dick. I think you need to see a doctor about that one.
Your mama don't seem to care.
Okay. What the fuck? Nice.
Nice.
Bro, I forgot I had these.
Let me take off my mask.
Dream be like.
Oh. Well, we went two different directions.
Wait, what was yours?
I said me when COVID.
Middle-aged white guy when COVID.
Let me take off my mask. Yo, what the fuck?
Where are we going?
Where?
I'm gonna go back to restore, I guess.
Alright.
Reckless. Both R words. Whatever. Say it again, boy. Don't make me.
Oh my god.
Is there another one you're missing?
I can't with you.
Listen, I just don't think it fits the definition of a slur because it literally doesn't. It was a scientific definition that people use to bully people. Same way people nowadays will say someone is autistic or neurodivergent. If you change the word, people just change the insult. You can't just make everything an insult because someone says it in a bad connotation, or in that case, you can't say ass anymore. Then what am I going to describe my behind with?
Behind.
But then, aren't
just like what you said. You just said
word?
Behind.
Oh,
you just
God,
said
I'm
behind, so you
like
just proved your own point.
You're missing the point. The point was you can't word police or else you'll run out of words.
Please.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
The
please.
Insult will always shift. Now, for actual slurs, I get it. Like, don't say the N-word. That's not cool. I joke, but I've never said the word. It's not cool.
Yeah.
Ah!
For me, a slur is a word made for hate. The R-word wasn't made for hate. It was a scientific
harpoon
definition.
Harpoon gun.
Used wrong. Which, also, imbecile was technically a scientific. Just one of the words they used. To be diagnosed as an imbecile. It was like a sliding scale. The R word was just the end of the story.
Oh no, is chat dying? Is stream dying, guys?
Bro
yeah,
hurt me and warped away. What a pussy.
I have it pulled up and it looks fine.
Okay, it's showing connecting for me, which is not usually good.
Every arrow.
I'm having weird internet issues today, though. I posted in the Discord. I didn't post on Twitter, but I posted in the Discord. Spectrum is doing maintenance, and they warn us the day that it's happening. They don't warn us ahead of time, so we can plan around it.
That's dumb.
And there's weather issues, because it's been snowing, so ice.
They don't take into the fact that you're a
streamer, I know. Motherfucker, I pay them. They can warn me.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a people.
Those people.
If I hit him with a harpoon now,
people.
Will it count?
No, you have to hit them into the lava, I think.
Does it actually know, though? Sometimes it says stuff that it doesn't actually count.
Yeah, the pull player into lava, so...
We're trying to get all
the loot,
guys.
No, that's what I'm saying. Some challenges say stuff that it doesn't actually take into effect when you do it.
Maybe.
There's not a lot of anything else here. It is very much just... Oh, I spoke too soon. It is very much mostly,
I want to find a chain of Hades.
I got a chain of Hades.
Same.
Well, good for you.
Bunch of guns.
Rift to go.
Hey, I found a chain of Hades. Hades did not.
I was literally just about to try to make that joke, but I almost said the wrong word. I was gonna go chain these nuts, and I don't know if that works as well.
Chain these nuts to your mouth.
Okay.
Tape your dick to your forehead and see these nuts.
Oh wait, that's a random. I was just hitting them with a chain of Hades thing. It was gonna y'all. Oh, the
you said Fortnite can add a whip. What am I holding right now?
What? Oh, the chains of Hades?
Yeah.
It's a chain.
Chain whip.
I mean, it has
to go perform racism.
Oh my god. See, because of chain, the first thing that hits my mind is more BDSM stuff. It's not.
Oh.
BDSM
it's not anything else. What the hell? There's nothing wrong with that.
Just mentioned dog.
What you, it's a literal. It's a chain whip. What did you expect? What the hell?
I mean, hey, did you see in Midas's thing how
what
he was chained
fuck?
Up?
What the fuck? Yeah, this is true.
That's called a prison, boys.
Nah, it's obviously
sex. It's not
sexual.
A sex dungeon.
No, no. The underworld is obviously just one big sex dungeon, obviously.
I only wish.
What the fuck?
Then that'd be better than heaven.
Wait a minute.
What the hell?
Well, I'm dead. I tried to harpoon someone, it did not work.
You need to stop doing that.
I just want to get the challenge done. It's the only one I have left now. I just, fuck it. I hate it.
I have multiple left. Because I keep dying.
Same.
Every
I can
time a random
win,
just leaves.
Though, so this is good.
I don't think we've played a single game where a random didn't leave.
Kinda gay.
Right. I guess it's because, like, at a certain point there is no way to bring them back.
Yeah,
we're
no, I can kind
point,
of
though,
understand
yet.
That. I didn't realize both of you were dead. What the fuck?
Yeah, you're on your own.
Oh my god, this is not good. Yeah, I'm not gonna get to the...
Shoot him.
Yeah, shoot it, and they'll scare them, probably.
Nope, he's going through it. No, go,
you don't
go,
give
go,
a shit.
Go,
nah,
nope.
He's not a pussy, good. Alright. He's not a pussy.
Shit, he gonna shoot me down.
No, how do you always manage to do that? You get super close to them before they even notice you're there.
That's a talent.
Nah, shooting the grippers. Hell no.
Hey. It's
you shot
me.
Him in the grippers.
Toes,
15 health! Oh my
what
god.
What skin is that?
Mm.
It's Deadeye.
Oh. Did they give him a new style?
They added
he looks
style
different.
A long time ago.
Oh, wait, hey. Wait, I'm going back to lobby. I can get the new version of Zeus.
What are you making for dinner tonight?
I don't know. I was going to figure that out after this stream.
They have no clue.
I literally planned it so that I could stream for a few hours and it still gave me plenty of time to pick something, make something, and then come back upstairs and do true crime.
Yeah, baby. When are you going to play that golf game?
When you stop bothering me about it, so probably never.
Don't make me urinate on your PC, I'll do it.
Oh my god.
What?
No!
I went into loading screen and it cut both of you out, and then I come back and I said, don't make me urinate on your PC.
He wants me to play a game, man. I'm getting really annoyed. That's not water cooling! No!
Yeah, baby.
No.
I mean, you can use almost any liquid
want
in water
even,
cooling,
no.
So.
No, I don't even want to think about any of... No. No.
Piss on.
No.
Piss on.
Is...
No. That's immediately where my brain went to. That was so cursed.
Piss on.
I just realized, does this version of Zeus he has a locket on his belt.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I never noticed that.
Horsey fog.
Oh my god.
Oh.
He loved it. He loved that horse like his wife. Did you know that in Norse mythology,
Loki fucked a horse, yes.
No, Loki gets raped by a horse.
Didn't he also? He fucked a lot of animals, didn't he?
Things get a little wild in mythology.
I love Norse mythology. I love that there's a story where Thor dressed up as a woman to go to a wedding to get Mjolnir back. That's
yes.
The funniest story in all of Norse mythology.
You do what you need to.
It's true. Look it up. It's the thing. What was...
Suddenly got fucked by a horse.
It just it immediately takes me to fucking. It's like different branches of mythology mess you up in certain ways when it comes to thought processes. It's like Spider-Man, I can never look at the same, because literally every time I think of Spider-Man, I cannot forget the fact that there's a canon like area and time in which Spider-Man nutted in his bitch and killed her. I can't wipe that from my fucking mind. That's just never, that's gonna be in the vault. I'm gonna be 90 and I'm gonna remember that. Like, that's just.
I mean, it's because canon is so much looser with comics because you just hand the IP off.
That's so fucked up, though.
That's why you can find so many stories like that for those kind of things.
If someone described that to me, I would. Sorry.
I love that in the official Fortnite comics, there's basically a sex scene between Wolverine and the girl.
If someone described that as a plot to me, I would think it was a fan thing. I would not think that it was an actual canon.
Fortnite teased the names of the superstars of the season. It's gonna be Stygian, Olympian, and Titan Flame.
Wait, they had Stygian in the past season, didn't they?
That was
a blue one.
I think that's a green thing.
No, I swear they had a Stygian style for one of the past seasons. I think it was
might
literally
have been
last
one
season.
Of them. I don't know.
Yeah, I think they've. Oh wait, the Zeus backlink is reactive. I've not used it yet, so I didn't know that.
Yeah, pull the pickaxes out of it.
Oh, okay. I thought it was counting kills.
Strip.
No.
Oops. Just no.
just no.
Where are we going?
Let's go where the tiger was murdered.
Oh god damn it, I guess I'm going now.
I love that the lore is that
goodbye,
the gods came
one.
And they just said, nah, never mind, you can have the island, we
in
don't want it anymore.
In most settings, I just assume that's gonna be the response.
I mean, technically, lore-wise, isn't it Jonesy blew up a few places to get his banana back, and then that happened?
Yeah. And
they're
also, it's lore that Valeria is the one that opened Pandora's box.
Yeah.
I love
you know
the
what?
Coral
if
buddies.
Also, I love the fact that I'm pretty sure the version of the skin I'm using now, his loading screen literally shows what happened whenever the gods arrived at the island. Because it's showing Zeus fighting Oscar, Nisha, and Monkey Q. So I feel like that's actually lore.
What are you talking about?
This version of Zeus, like his loading screen, it shows him fighting Oscar, Monkey Q, and Nisha.
Oh, yeah.
So I
don't
that's...
like that version just specifically because of his hair.
Yeah, he got the homophobic dad cut.
Okay, well, I was just going to say slicked back hair. You know,
but... Am I wrong, though?
Yes.
No.
That is the best fucking description.
Look.
What the fuck?
He's got the
fuck
homophobic
off,
dad cut.
That's fucked up, dog.
Homophobic and or racist.
Can't even decide the label. What the? So when I go up to someone and say they look gay, it's wrong. But when you...
I'd be honored, personally.
I don't see the difference. You're assigning labels for no reason.
I am made
all's
of
fair and love and
slurp goo. Why don't I just automatically have shield? This is bullshit.
Well, you're made of queer. Wait, you're just
oh my god, dude.
This is what it's like to be anywhere near Endo.
Jesus.
You made your choices.
God damn it.
Your
and I'm gonna
room
make
is
mine.
Filled with rainbows.
Yeah, I like rainbows.
They stole the rainbow from God.
Oh my god. I hate that
they
so
stole
much.
Stole a rainbow from anyone.
What the fuck?
If I go outside with a rainbow shirt on right now, everyone assumes I'm gay.
No, you could be an ally. The fuck?
No,
yeah,
that's
ally.
That is not what ghetto people assume.
Oh my god.
I don't know if you know where we live, but they drive by on their bicycles and say queer.
Yeah.
I'm from Tennessee, so I experienced that too.
Aww. I
That's
know.
Why I don't wear the rainbow.
Assume gay until proven ally. I like that. I like that.
This is a gay agenda moment. Gay Whoa. Agenda moment. What the hell?
Oh my god.
In no way.
I'm gay to be assuming everyone is gay. And they go, listen, you're at least
put that on
gay.
His shirt.
Like, no,
just fucking Comic
like
Sans.
I do too, shit. But there's other options.
Hey, I haven't ever assumed motherfuckers be gay or gay people be straight. I've only seen it the other way around.
What the hell?
You and dad with your whole everyone's a little queer thing.
Hey, everyone is like a little bit questioning
no.
sometimes.
Yeah, I agree with
you're
that.
You're sounding like Hitler, dog.
Oh
you're
my
like,
god,
no,
what? How?
Excuse
it's not you
me?
Have to be a thing. It's just I feel like everyone has a guy or a girl out there that would be like, like not
I
even
like.
Feel
like
and for most people, it's Ryan Reynolds. Prove me wrong. For most people,
oh my
it's
god.
Ryan Reynolds.
Yeah.
I don't get that.
This is a fact.
I've had a dude tell me that I'm gay if I don't like Ryan Reynolds, and I'm like, no, motherfucker, you're gay. That's how that works.
What
not everyone is just part of your group because you want them to be.
Oh, there's this here. Where is?
Shit.
What the hell?
You're gay because I say so, boy.
What do you mean you're not? You're incorrect.
I know, right? Oh.
Loud buzzer sound effect.
Just let people be what they are. Don't insinuate that everyone is something.
Guys, I can't believe it. I'm not dead yet. Holy shit, this is insane.
It's like me approaching Evel and being like, everyone has a little gender in them.
What the hell?
Okay.
See? Now it doesn't feel as good.
Hey, I'd expect that kind of bullshit from you,
taste
honestly.
Taste your own damn medicine. It's your bullshit, I'm just spinning it at you.
No.
Bro doesn't understand
no.
irony. No!
Guys, the lava's coming, I'm gonna die. Guys.
People when you raise
don't
an
do that.
Guys.
Don't.
If you die,
oh, that might
don't
change.
Touch the lava.
If you die, I'm
don't
gonna get so
more.
Angry.
I'm sorry.
What the hell?
People when their child gets cholera. If you die, I'm gonna be so angry. One less farmhand.
No,
did
parents.
You, did
are
one
now,
of you guys
honestly.
Build the thing over here? Should I be concerned?
Who's throwing lightning?
So I should be concerned. Nice.
Yeah.
Probably Zeus.
I'm Zeus. Hey.
I got a good shot on him.
No, hey. You have way too much power holding that, and I'm afraid of you.
Ah! Don't do it!
Oh my god.
Stop! I was actually getting shots on people. The fuck?
Teehee.
No. Not a teehee moment.
Hit him with that little teehee. You're not gonna knock that over. I don't know what you're doing, Evel.
Doing what I want.
Kinda gay.
Yeah.
What are you doing, boy?
I'm jamming. I saw you trying to pull me. Hey.
Don't let the intrusive thoughts win. It's not worth it.
I wish someone said that to Hitler.
Okay.
I have two of the same gun.
And then something in him snapped.
Ooh. Man, I wish I had a different gun. Oop.
I'm helping. I'm the moral support here. I don't have a long range weapon, so I'm just doing what I can.
Got him.
Fair enough. I have a lot of bullets. Does anyone want an Eagle Eye Hunter's DMR? I have two of them.
Nah.
Oh.
I got a really zoomed in.
Grab it, the lava!
I don't need it.
Oh, okay. I don't need it either.
Actually,
stop.
It's at long range.
Stop!
I do long
range. Dude, if you don't
here,
stop,
boy.
I'm going.
Come here, boy!
What the fuck?
Wow.
I don't know who did that.
That's fucked up, dog.
I don't know who did that. That's
they're
crazy.
Already disabled right now. What are you doing?
Okay.
I've been disabled my whole life.
Mine just ain't in the ring.
I got no anymore.
Disabled for different reasons, boy. We are not the same.
What the fuck? This is not okay.
It's completely fine.
What the fuck?
Hey, there's someone gliding behind us. Wait, I want to pull him into the lava. God, no! I was trying to pull him!
I fucked his shit up.
Oh my god. Fuck,
yeah, well.
Go ahead. Didn't ask. Good for you. Hope you had fun.
Oh god, I'm
irrelevant
to
the current conversation.
Oh
don't
my god.
Do it.
This is a jump scare every
Stop.
Time.
Do not fucking reheat
oh,
at me.
Oh,
don't. Don't do it.
I can smell you.
I'm
boy.
Actually alive. Don't do it.
I'm being moral support.
Of...
What?
Oh.
Wait.
Ah, there's no one else there. They dipped.
What oh no!
Where do we gotta build?
Here, we should restart so it goes back to how that should normally sound. Where do you go? Oh, this way.
I mean, I've been kind of quiet since this one dropped.
Wait, I just remembered you can do this. Wait. Watch, where's that? Wait. You can emote and it'll still play, and you can walk around.
You have to stay in the circle.
Okay.
As long as you don't leave the circle, then you're good. That is one of the worst jam tracks in the game, I'm sorry.
What the fuck? It's a certified bop.
The worst one is the Christmas one, though.
I actually
well,
don't mind
I'm not
that one either.
To build that.
I just think
I mean,
it,
as
it,
Christmas music, not as just music, I guess.
Yeah. Feel Good Inc's vocals go well with like nothing, sadly. I love Feel Good.
Where
Inc,
the
though.
Fuck is everyone?
It'll go perfect with this, everything.
Woo.
Oh, someone's throwing stuff.
Country beats.
Here, wait, this'll work, wait. Man, that bass line slowed down does not sound right. Why is he just still down there? Oh. Found people.
Oh god. Oh, I'm dead. Fuck.
That's why we don't build high.
I like building high.
Just look at your chat Bro. As he gay recognizes gay.
Yeah.
They like to think
lobby already up.
I'll do lobby.
Sure. I'm tired of Frost Lava, but we still gotta do quests.
It's like how mom thinks that all cats are autistic. It's to
oh
make
my
her
God.
Feel better about being autistic.
A lot of cats are autistic, man.
Stop projecting.
Oh my
orange,
God.
Orange cats are autistic.
That's a fact.
We literally have a psychological term for that. You're projecting.
Oh my God.
You want everyone to be gay.
No. Oh, I did some without even trying to, apparently.
I didn't do a single one of those.
I don't want everyone
to
be straight.
I have to destroy more
That'd
player built.
I thought you were going to stab me in the chest.
No.
I just heard I thought you were going to stab me in the chest in the background. What?
They said jab. I pointed at their shirt. They have a taco on.
I thought you were going to do this.
No.
I don't even have that emote yet.
I can't.
How are you level 116?
Save the world and like
man has negative.
They get mad experience.
Yeah, I know if you're like aren't
playing.
It
can
playing,
be done AFK, so you can literally do other things and enjoy your life.
Yeah, do AFK on and you'll get. I think the max is you get 5 levels.
If only Evel knew that before they made judgments.
Good motherfucker, I know how much you play.
Not enough, dog. Too much. Not enough to make
I'll be a different
away.
Version of Midas.
Yo, also mid-ass.
What?
What the fuck? I'm going to be
me and
the
boys.
Pussy skin.
Me and the boys. Yeah?
Sure. You should be at Midas. Join us.
No.
Make sure you add enough Kramer.
Be a Midas. Join us.
I don't even have a preset for him.
Become. You don't even need to do a rap. He does it for you.
Yeah, I think there's only one Midas hands. Skin that doesn't. There's one skin for Midas that doesn't do it, and I have it. It's Midas Rex. It's
well,
really
yeah,
dumb.
He's wearing, like,
sure, I'll be...
gloves. His hands aren't out. Why would he?
Yeah, but you act like logic applies to this game other times.
What the fuck? Can't be upset that he doesn't make things gold when his hand isn't touching them. That's kind of the rule.
The lore of the game right now is they're making him gloves so he doesn't do that. Why would they already be one that, like, lore-wise, that does that?
Because that's a different snapshot of him. This game also has that weird lore where there's, like, several versions of a person.
This By the way, Midas apparently Midas Rex is a collab skin. Like, I know it was in that bundle with the Joker in them, but I don't see how that one's a collab skin. You can't use it in LEGO mode at all.
Yeah, because he's supposed to look like DC villain. It's him, like, as that type
I
of
feel
thing.
Like for this game,
I saw someone say it's because his armor is inspired by Lex Luthor.
No, I wasn't done.
That does make a little bit of sense.
Oh, by the way, the fact that his helmet has an eye hole for his eye that is blind is really funny to me.
What the fuck?
It's so you know who he is before he shoots you.
Yeah.
Say my name.
Can't wait for fucking Fortnite X Breaking Bad.
Yes.
What the hell? Multiple
yes.
Life getting murdered by Vegeta.
Yes. Yes.
They better add the emote where he falls down and cries a lot. That's my favorite meme.
I picked a molten axe because it kind of goes with the theme of the
Yo,
level.
Is that for going crazy? Chill.
Ooh.
It's made like the stereotypical.
You have a launch pad on here? Where we're going?
Your mama house.
What the fuck?
You need this dirt.
What the fuck?
Anyway, great listeners.
What the hell? Y'all need to pick things closer
baby.
To spawn because
yeah,
there's always that random motherfucker.
There's always 300 people at spawn. I don't want to land here spawn in this mode. I do not want to fight a sweat who can pick up a golden gun immediately, dog.
Yeah.
That's fair.
They should add a mode. I know it would be a licensing nightmare, but they need to add a mode where they just bring back all the collab weapons.
Yo.
I feel like that'd be really funny.
Chaos.
I know, like I said, I know it'd be a licensing nightmare, but...
It wouldn't be if they just... It's not a licensing thing at all. The mythics are also tied into the same deals as the skins. And since the skins return, they could also return the mythics. They do it for event reasons.
Yeah.
They could have all that stuff in creative right now, and that's what upsets me.
Wait, really? They could?
Themed creative. Yeah, because it's part of the deal. You have access to... how do you think they return the stuff to the shop? They're still reusing the property.
That's true.
The deal basically says we can put it back in when we want, but you dictate when
Okay,
you
there's no weapons here. I need weapon.
Oh, I landed on Chains of Hades. Let's go. Oh, by the way, you know how they don't want lightsaber pickaxes because it'll be confusing if someone has a pickaxe in-game? That
it doesn't make sense anymore
because
they did the TMNT ones.
Yeah, I was just gonna say that.
Yeah, I was hoping that means next play doesn't work.
Fuck! Yeah. Damn.
And I feel like the difference is,
God
one,
damn it.
You'll
I
be able to
think.
Double jump while holding. Like, that's...
I mean, you could tell from player behavior if it is or not.
Yeah,
are they running at you with it?
Well, someone's shooting at Tipsy Drink.
I really
so
hope they instead of adding like, oh, this perfect pickaxe to weapon, it's just a pickaxe that you can customize. Like a lightsaber you can customize.
Damn!
That would be a cool.
Oh, the random left.
Yeah, every time. The random leaves. That's it, I'm gonna be right back.
Okay. Oh, nice.
Your mama's so fat. Oh my god.
Oh shit. Going back to lobby. I need to finish this skiz.
God bless.
What the hell?
I forgot I need to plug in my controller. Oh my god. Where's my charger? That's not a charger. That's the wrong charger. There it is. Oh, yeah, there's lava. Whoops.
Yep, nope, sorry.
Yeah, you're good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, baby.
What's his? Is this just the solid gold ones?
What are you talking about?
Midas's.
What?
His pickaxe?
Yeah.
His pickaxe is the long one that has like a chain on it. An axe.
Oh. Golden King.
Just look, just use
Golden
the
King.
Google thing.
No!
The Google thing, not the search bar. Not the search bar, the Google thing.
Use the Google thing, boy.
Here, wait, you know what? Since I'm using those, I'll use Midas Rex for to see if there he is.
I like this one.
My favorite version of Midas is...
Wait, which one? I am in my lobby. I'm in the lobby. I can't, not lobby, I'm in locker. I can't say the word. Which one?
Dead Midas.
Ah. Oh god, where is Midas Rex? Pickaxe, there you go. I mean, back to God, I'm saying all
the
wrong
ones. I wish the pack that had Midas Rex wasn't so expensive, because I don't actually mind his skin.
Yeah, I like it.
I think I might cop the one that's about to come out tomorrow.
Wait, which one?
The Greek Midas, with like the armor.
Oh,
the
oh.
The one that escaped from Hades.
I thought you were saying a new pack was coming out.
No. There's gonna be, tomorrow, everyone's assuming that there's gonna be a Midas shop takeover, because it's already confirmed that he comes out tomorrow, and it's an update, so.
He
might just be in the shop with a gold background.
The tournament, I think it's already over, but the tournament was so stupid. It's not Flora's Lava, it's just normal duos builds, I think.
Well, yeah, they don't usually do tournaments in Flora's Lava.
They have done it before, though. Gref G's tournament. It was the icon skin, the one that's based on Dragon Ball.
Yeah, I didn't know it was based on Dragon Ball, but...
Yeah, his back wing is literally off-brand Dragon Balls. What glider do I use?
Balls.
Okay. Dragon D's balls in your first.
You have the Midas Victory Umbrella? That makes
no, I didn't play that season.
That's kinda gay.
What?
It was a good season.
Yeah, no, it definitely was. I didn't play on my account. I started this account in Chapter 2, Season 5.
Why do people do that?
What do you mean?
Why?
Swap accounts?
I didn't. I just didn't have a way to play Fortnite.
What'd you do?
No, I just didn't have a way to play Fortnite.
Who'd you touch, boy?
This is my only account. I didn't have an account before this. I made my account. I played on other people's accounts that season, whenever I was over at like their house and stuff. Because I didn't have a way to. What? Fucking raptor. Yeah, but like, this is the only Midas skin you have to worry about picking a rap.
And especially since he isn't the traditional gold, he's a more like duller gold.
Yeah, I hate there's 5 different golds in this game.
My favorite is the shiny one.
All of them are shiny.
The original Midas gold is shinier, though. It's more reflective.
Yeah.
I forget the sheer amount of emotes that I do have.
said that twice this stream now.
Cause bro, I forgot that I have.
The exact same sentence. Let's see how many emotes I have.
I got, how many crown ones I got? I think it's like two.
I have zero.
Two,
so.
Yeah. At two.
Oh fuck, I didn't get to see.
What? You didn't get to see what?
I was trying to check my number of emotes. You can do it.
I know
the,
you have
if
a
you
scary
look at
amount.
Emotes. I do like copping an emote every once in a while. They're cheap.
I lose interest like halfway through a season and I don't get stuff from the season.
I think this is one of the better seasons they've had. This is one of the better seasons. A lot of people hate on the primal season. I really liked primal. I know that a lot of people hated it.
I did not enjoy the primal season just because the weapons felt kind of clunky.
I liked it because of the bows. I love the bows with my entire heart.
I like the elemental bows, but I would never use a regular bow.
I would because since I sucked at aiming, the fact that you could, it was still hit scan. And you would see the like exactly where it was gonna go, without having to worry about bloom. It was awesome. I loved it.
Also,
collect an item of legendary rarity or higher. Man, that'll be difficult in this game.
Yeah. I don't like Oro's pickaxe. I actually like Aurelia's better, so I usually use that with it.
What is Oro's one? It's like the big one with the hole in the
It's
one,
the
right?
free. It's the free one that was like a staff.
Oh, it was free.
Yeah, you had to do an event for it before Oro released a shop.
Oh, I didn't know.
It's just
that.
Like basic quest. You also got his wrap for free, which I have.
Oh,
where are we going?
It's gold with like patterns in it.
I have on my account one exclusive item. Like, that barely anybody has, like, it's exclusive to Switch. It's a wrap that you could only get through a tournament on Switch, a Switch exclusive tournament.
Strange. The only Switch exclusive item I knew of was the one where you had to buy a certain Switch with it. It was just
there's two Switch skins.
Oh yeah, there's the other one with the baton.
Yeah, no, there's also Wildcat. Pretty sure that's her name. Wildcat and Double Helix.
I kind of like Double Helix, Wildcat.
No. Yeah, but yeah, and the tournament was for, remember the Reese skin from Chapter 2, Season 5?
Mm.
The tournament was for the male version of her.
I feel like there was plenty of reasons. All the cities.
Yeah. She was like a Battle Pass skin, and then they made a male version of her for the item shop, like they usually do with skins like that. And they made a tournament for that skin for some reason.
I was
had
just
a
about to say, they do that all the time. I still don't know what skin you're talking about.
Reese. She was like, she had. It was Chapter 15 5. She was like the intergalactic hunter.
Oh
basically.
Yeah, the bounty hunter season.
Yeah, bounty hunter.
I don't
season.
Remember the season by number name.
I really do. But yeah, it was the hunter.
I remember
season.
The themes.
Yeah,
Alien season
I usually
art.
Don't. Whenever someone asks me like what season, I don't really call it the hunter season. I usually just call it fucking collab season because that's what it was.
Well, yeah, but it was all bounty hunter themed stuff.
Yeah,
I mean, all the collabs were too.
That's when Predator came out.
You had the Terminator, you had the Predator,
you had Street Fighter.
Xenomorphs. Street Fighter was actually the one that didn't make sense because they weren't like.
Yeah.
They fight, but they're not hunters.
Yeah.
Everyone else I could see considered a hunter in some form or fashion.
Yeah, Terminator, Kratos.
I think them coming out just happened to happen at the time. I don't think it had to do with it.
No, they did. They had a whole thing with it. They made a whole trailer, it was on the map.
Gun.
They had like the little rifts. Yeah, it was part of it. I remember the trailer. The whole trailer for them got leaked. I remember. I don't know how a trailer got leaked like that, but because I think that's the only time that
No, trailers.
I forgot.
Leaked all the time.
Yeah,
it's
not. It's
24/7.
Yeah, trailers aren't as
should
leaked
I
as
shoot
often.
Down our teammate? He's built up really high for no reason.
I would. But I'm a horrible
He's gonna take fall damage then.
Yeah.
I would, but it'll say in the kill feed.
It'll call me out.
I'm not getting banned for a 10-year-old.
You wouldn't get banned for that.
Well, yeah. But...
I'm trying to think of all the collabs that came out in that season. There was
honestly best one that happened was Terminator. That T-800 skin is clean.
God of War was a cool one too.
I never bought God of War 1. I bought the axe because I was like, this is a cool axe. But
yeah,
I've never played
and
God of War, so
I know like, Kratos is coming back soon. I know that.
Yeah, I just saw that leak on.
And I mean, if he didn't, I'd be angry because of the season's theme. Like, come on. I really wish, because someone
they were
who worked,
young Kratos, because it was
yeah,
on the survey.
Someone who works, who worked on the original God of War games, works for Epic and is like a big person, so they could have added young Kratos as the secret skin.
That's not how copyright works.
I know, but like they could have easily. I know, but I'm just saying like things. I know.
Someone
they worked
reboot.
On the team and therefore.
I know, but like, God, I get whatever.
I imagine there's some reason. They haven't. Some
yeah.
The Kratos skin returning to the shop, that's probably just them holding out to make it rare, but.
Yeah, and I'm surprised
them
they didn't
not
bring
adding
it.
More Kratos stuff, I kind of understand, because that does require more detail.
Yeah.
I mean, just. I've heard a lot of people complaining about skins not being Lego-fied when it comes to, like, anime stuff, but I'm like, I fully understand because you now have to collaborate with not only the company, but you have to ask Lego if it's okay to make a Lego version.
Yeah, like I'm
and
already surprised they did.
And collaborate with the company again to see like what you want the Lego figure to look like and what you're okay with.
Yeah, the only
so
ones
it's
that
four-way communication.
There is one of the Lego skins I'm surprised like skin that isn't allowed to be Lego, and it's Indiana Jones because they do have Lego Indiana Jones, so I'm surprised they haven't made him a Lego style yet.
Well, because again, if the deal was made before then, they don't have the right to make Lego cosmetics. They have to strike up a contract.
Yeah, yeah, and they are.
Which
they
probably
have Lego
won't
Star
be done
because
it's in the Battle Pass.
Where are we headed for?
The one that surprised me was Nightmare Before Christmas because I don't think there is. A
oh
Lego
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Christmas.
They do have. I forgot about that.
Yeah,
a
that
lot of people are saying that Lego
fresh.
Ruined the item shop, which maybe for like a week it did, but it really,
no,
really didn't.
No, it's we've been having bad item shops for like months.
Yeah, but like. People are saying it's just because of Lego. I don't think it is.
Well, that Lego was when they added the Royale original thing.
Oh, we got a rip.
People considering the
oh,
pruning.
God.
Yeah, but like, people are like, oh, all the skins
to
have to have a Lego version.
Well, yeah, that's what happened.
But no,
because
there are skins in the item shop right now that don't have Lego versions.
Yeah, but it's percentages. More.
Yeah.
Like, they're focusing on the ones that do.
Remember whenever Epic got rid of imposters because they said it was splitting the player base, and now they have five new game modes? Not five, but like three new game modes.
Didn't they mean splitting like people arguing about it?
No, like.
Oh, fuck.
Because they already had a percentage of players only playing creative. They didn't want a percentage of players only playing imposters. Because it would split the player base too much.
Imposters feels like a long time ago.
Yeah, that was a while ago. Oh, all of you are dead. Oh, so am I.
Yeah.
Guys, I don't want to do this anymore.
Oh, I went back to lobby on instinct. Sorry if you guys weren't ready to.
I did the same.
Okay.
Honestly, the Xenomorph was the only collaboration that season that slightly upset me. Because his pickaxe should totally just be his tail.
Yeah.
It feels
no,
weird to
that.
Give him any sort of pickaxe.
I agree with that.
Oh, yeah. Wait, what was his pickaxe? I don't remember. Oh, no, they didn't. No, they didn't. I thought you said, as all I heard was, it cut out and I just heard any sort of pickaxe, so I thought that you gave him one, but yeah, I know what you mean now.
Yeah.
I'm gonna bow out. Should have just given him it's like been a few hours. I need to go figure out dinner.
Okay.
GG's.
GG's.
Yeah. Alrighty, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm going to peace out. I didn't know how long I'd be playing for. I didn't finish as many challenges as I wanted to finish, but I still finished the new ones that they gave us, specifically for like that Hades area, the underworld, and we got a good chunk of these done. Oh, for a lot of these, for me, it very much is just luck. It's let me try to get these done, see what happens. But yeah. That's not too bad. I had a fun time. That was the whole point. Today was very much just lazy gaming as the sort of theme. We're not exploring a new game today because I don't really have the spoons for it. I'm kind of glad that I had it set up like that. We even had some nice tomfoolery with chat making me die. So that's epic. Let me do this. Hey. Oh, where did I go? Where did I go? Hello? Okay, I guess I'm not here.
I guess I'm not here. This is epic. I'm gonna have audio on though. Let me close out this because I don't need this. Yes. Like I said, I'm gonna go ahead. Yeah. I disappeared it. No. I'm gonna go through and look into updating the program, maybe adding some type of command that messes with my movement, either like just like step forward, step backward, that kind of thing. I don't know if I can actually do a spin, but or even just like a look down and up, like a nod type situation. I don't know why this is not doing what it should be doing. There's already, I closed out the program. You can't do anything in this screen, you fool. Honestly, I'm more annoyed at myself for sleeping in today, but I'm kind of glad that I only slept until 10. Because I've had days where I'm not feeling good, especially coming off of like having issues with my anemia like I just had where I sleep until like noon. No! No. 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 But yeah, when I play Fortnite, I want to play with the commands. At least to a certain degree. I might toggle out some of them just because of how fucking nuts and fucky some of them are depending on what mode I'm playing. But I was like, you know what? I haven't played with the commands in a while because the last few times I've played Fortnite, it's either been unplanned. Oh. Close up. It's either been unplanned or tiny boy. There you go. it's either been unplanned, like I'll already start a game and then I'll jump into Fortnite, or it's been genuine tests just to see if Fortnite will function. But now that I know that it's working pretty okay, I mean, I can't be on the screen, but pretty okay, I might go ahead and do that. So, just by every stream, you guys can fuck around with a certain level of my commands. That could be fun. I'm gonna disconnect from the PC, stretch my legs, probably throw in a load of laundry, figure out what I'm making for food, because I don't know what I'm making. We have a meal plan, so I'm literally just gonna see what looks good. And I will be back. Let me just double check the times, so I have it correct. I'll be back around 6 p.m. for some true crime time. We're gonna be looking at the case of James Holmes. That's the, I don't do shooter, like active shooter, school shooter, any of those types of cases often, because honestly, I find them to be very one-shot. A lot of the psychology is around the same situations, essentially. This one caught a lot of public attention because this is the one that took place in a movie theater during the showing of Batman there, and it was a huge deal. So I figured, you know what, we're gonna go ahead. I found a video that was released recently that has like not only video from like the scene from the cops driving, the aftermath, obviously blurred and stuff because if there's anything in there it's not okay for YouTube. It has interviews with friends and family of victims and relatives of I think the actual shooter himself. And it also has 911 calls from when it all went down. So it'll be a dark video. It'll be a heavy video. But I feel like I haven't, like I said, tackled an actual shooter case for True Crime Time on Twitch. So I kind of want to. And I feel like if we're going to do one, that one would be the one to do. I feel like a lot of active shooter cases also usually involve schools. So I think it's kind of interesting. To see one that doesn't take place in the school, just to see what the response was and, you know, what the after effects of that were and all that. Because I think the last thing, I know I make haha jokes about, like, in America, you should just expect guns to be everywhere, but I feel like nobody in that movie theater expected anything close to what happened to happen. You go into a movie theater, especially like the first showing of a movie, to obviously enjoy the thing, to chill with people that enjoy the thing. The last thing you would think is violence. And the last thing that I would think would be a gun being whipped out at any point in time. as sad as it is, you have drills in schools. You have the reality of the situation in the U.S. being that school shooting is a relatively common occurrence. So you have that kind of in the back of your mind, unfortunately, even as students in most situations when you're going into school, as this could be a very real possibility and a very real thing that could happen. But in other settings, I feel like it's less on your radar, if that makes sense. So I feel like it'd be kind of interesting to look at how everything played out, because it's been a few years now. Look at how everything played out. Look at the after effects of everything. I find that kind of stuff a little fascinating. There's stuff you can learn from it, and if anything, it's just knowledge in general. But we're going to check that out around 6 p.m., and then I don't have anything planned Tuesday, Wednesday, or Thursday, because I have work all those days. Friday, I do have off, and then I also have on Easter, which is the last day of the month, if I remember correctly, the 30th. They have me working 9 a.m. to 6 p.m., so I might go ahead and do a stream on that day. I don't know. We'll see what happens. I'm going to be doing what I always do. I'm going to post my schedule for the next week sometime this Thursday for the next 7 days. But I figured I'd just put that as a heads up, because that could be kind of cool. We can do like a cozy evening stream. As long as I don't have a migraine, that could be interesting to do. And then I have the first off, so if I remember correctly, I have the very next day off, which kind of makes it a little better, because I could maybe ask to see if Moon could stay up, and we can enjoy that. But yeah, so the next stream is definitely going to have a trigger warning. I'm going to give a warning that, like, we're dealing with some very heavy subject matter. It affected a lot of people. Not that there's a lot of shootings that, like, don't affect people, but, like, it affected an entire theater of people. It's kind of like the bigger school shootings, where you see, you have victims still to this day that are working through stuff. This has been nice for the most part. Are we gonna raid off? Do we have anyone? Let me see if anyone that I'm watching or anyone that I follow is. We could just raid off to a random Fortnite person. You guys are gonna have to apologize on my behalf, because I have to leave the PC. But I kind of want to pass y'all off on someone. Let's see. Fortnite. Who's live right now with Fortnite? Live channels tagged Fortnite. Let me see. Let's see. Let's check out this boy. Oh, it's my favorite song. Around the world. I'll go ahead and probably post in Discord as well once I get off of here for song suggestions, because I want to tweak that either between this stream and the next stream or after the next stream, because I do have dinner to make. I also should eat food. I haven't had food since like 10:30 today. And I have potato salad that's been sitting that should be really good. Let's see if we have. Around the world. Let me see. Okay, I love how I searched Fortnite and Twitch is not pulling up just Fortnite. You got people playing so many other games. Valorant, you know. Let me see. Been a while since I've looked at anything on here. I don't know. I'm not seeing a lot of people's. I wanted to raid someone that's slightly smaller following. Because I really love seeing, like, new content creators bloom and blossom on here. So I kind of love just popping in. And I usually drop a follow when I raid someone so I can check out their content afterwards. Or so I can even pop back into the stream at some point when I'm doing something, like, on my phone. I'm not usually active in chat when I do that. But I tend to do that because I'm like, hey, I am curious, you know? You know? Let me see. We're going to go ahead and raid McBurley 99. I like the looks of their layout. And they're playing Fortnite. Hell yeah. All right. We're going to send some love their way. Let me set up the raid, though. The title of their stream is Just Another Manic Monday. It looks like she's also playing with viewers, too. So if any of you guys want to play with someone, that might be a good... It might be a good fun time, you know? Alright, let me complete these. Snooze that ad. We don't need that ad. Screw that ad. Alright, and then let me set up the raid. So I'll be back around 6. I might actually be back a few minutes early depending on what I have to make for food and how long it takes. But I'm going to send you guys to McBurley99 playing Fortnite. I love the vibes of the channel and the 2 seconds of stream that I did see. Unfortunately, I can't stick around too long. I'm going to end up, like I said, getting off the PC. I might pop on my phone if I can. But I need to get some food in me. I need to figure out what I'm making for my family for dinner. And then I'll see you guys at 6. And if you guys would like to copy and paste this into their chat to let them know where you're coming from, feel free to. If not, all good. I had a wonderful time with y'all. We got to enjoy some lazy Fortnite, some peak, absolute peak gameplay. thank you so much for watching. Thank you for listening. Thank you for lurking. Thank you for being here. It means a ton to me. Until next stream, friends. Goodbye.